What the?
You hear it?
Yeah, I can hear it. Where you want to go? You want to go to Brawler? Let's go to Brawler. Just jump right into it. Just to get into the foolishness, you know? Oh, I didn't take the bus driver. Well, it's going to be the start of a bad night.
Oh, I got to get Ares, too.
Oh, okay. Well, he's right here. What do you need to do to Ares? You need to...
It was after I had talked to that water pool or whatever.
Okay.
Damage Ares to bring war to the gods. That's what I have to do.
Okay.
I have to do 150 damage. That's about it right here.
Mm-hmm. Shoot, it's above me. I made a mistake and fell down.
I got him.
You got the guy above me?
I cut him.
Okay, cool.
Oh shit, there's two.
There's people on me. One's down.
I'm down.
I see it.
Right here. Right here. Footsteps.
Yeah.
Damn, why is this ticket down for two, though?
Come here. Stumbling. My back's against the wall. There we go.
Try to find some health.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
he's above us.
Right,
he's above us, yeah. I'm trying to get an angle.
Oh, that's a DMR.
Can you come towards me? That's all that dude had was a DMR? That's how he laced you so fast. He smoked you with that DMR.
That's all I had.
Oh, snap. Over here on me. I have one of these. I see the guy. He's under me. He's in here. This man.
I tried to get him.
I see him. He's right there. He's going to try to get you.
It's two footsteps.
Mm-hmm. God dang it.
He's coming. He got me. That's his partner. Downed him?
No. They're gonna push me together though. Easy.
Oh, you got him?
Easy work. Easy work. Easy work, fellas. Mm-hmm. Easy work, buddy. Let's go get you, get Ares, and get up out of here. If we can even get Ares at this point. That took so long. That's easy work. Easy work is what that is. Mm-hmm. Smooth sailing.
There's a splash barrel over there.
Yeah. Shoot, bro. This sucks. I think I gotta go. I don't think there's health here. I don't think there's health here. Damn. This sucks, bro. We gotta get about.
Oh no, there's bandages right here.
Yeah. We can't get Ares. Excuse me.
It's cold.
That sucks.
Next round. Shit, fuck it. Cool, I got another big pot.
Alright, cool. Let's hit this bike and get up out of here, I guess. We should be able to. If I could find a med kit, should be able to kill him.
I got a med kit. I got two.
You know, I'm gonna start it.
Yeah, take that just.
Nah, I don't need it right now. You take it.
Hide my house, I can take it. Alright.
There we go. Ooh, med kit. That's you. I got 9 bandages.
Easy work.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's just grab everything and go. I grabbed everything. I could split it with you when we get out. Good thing there's bikes. Pop one of the medis. Well, once you get on, never mind. Yeah, you pop a medi and just hit the bike and get off. I'm just going down to the left here so I don't run into that other team.
I'm following you.
Alright. Oh boy, this is bad.
Didn't it used to be snow over here or something?
I don't know, to be honest with you. Oh, you can use the med kits while driving. The bike.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't see here just moving. Schmoving. I'm coming over here to see if there's any health at this train station. Oh, that was an accident.
Did it push you farther?
No. It did no such thing. It was a waste. But annoyed by it as well. Whatchamajig is open. Ooh, all sorts of stuff here for us, huh? Vault opening.
Yeah, I see.
Alright, here we go. Okay. Got this one bando. Mm-hmm. There we go. Not too shabby. Not too shabby of a start. Could have been better. Could have been worse. Drop that. I'll pick this up. Mm-hmm. I got good loot. Well, good adjacent loot. All right, let's go spend some gold. I'm coming up here to spend some gold. I gotta spend 2,500. Usually pretty simple. Oh, on me. I got two in the vault.
Hold on, I'm coming.
They have a bot, it looks like, as well. Pretty sure they're inside. Yeah, they're inside. They're down there to the left. I just killed the vault already. They're just down there to the left.
I see them. I got the thing here. The scope on them. If you move, I'm popping them.
What's up, Cody? She drops med kits. Perfect.
It's me to the right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's in there grabbing all the gold. That's cool. I can wait.
Is it just him, or is it another one?
There's two in there. I think it might be just him, but I thought there was two. No, it's just him. I'm pushing. Want to push?
Yeah, come on. Oh, shit. It's one to the back. Damn.
I thought it was one. It was two. My bad.
I got the wrong gun. I got the Eagle Eye Nemesis.
Oh, yeah. That's trash. You got medkit?
Yeah.
Out of here after I pop this. What the? Oh my god,
what happened?
Let's go before I die. All right, other teams here at fencing. The other medallion team. I'm trying to get some height on them because I ain't got no HP. They're pushing us. All three of us is here. Alright, that's good to know. Where are they at? You're gonna look behind us to this left. To this right, I mean. Okay, they pushed out. Okay, so that means they're over here. They're going to the island, I think. Yep, I see him. I see him.
So they got no scope on it.
122. Whoa! Oh, that was you shooting. Okay. How many medkits do you have?
I got two. Yeah.
Thank you, kindly.
This thing, I got no damn scope on it.
No, what is he? He's got no scope at all?
No.
Just out here iron sighting now, huh?
He says hit one for 110.
People just hit the rift.
Damn. Ain't no other place where I can get a scope on it?
Not right now. Uh-oh. Not at this current juncture.
I'm gonna go to this chest right here.
Alright. Maybe we can look at the map real quick. We can go here, maybe. That's open. The vault thing is open, at least.
Okay. Yeah, let's go there. I need a scope on here. That's the only way I can be able to fight this fight. Fight some fights or whatever.
I'm pushing back towards the left here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I need somebody for 122, though. What are you doing, Willow?
Wait, somebody for 110.
That'll help. 110's help. I want to make sure we have some cover. It's my only issue. I think they're on the hill. Because they're over here somewhere, bro. We're in the... Like, all the medallions is right here. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just don't know where they're at. You know? Are they fighting on the hill? On the island? You know what I'm saying? I think they may fight on the island.
We got somebody. There's six teams left. Five, including us.
Yeah, I'm going to push down to the right here.
All that loot.
There is no loot. I mean, it's loot, but ain't nothing I really needed. That was a waste of, like, movement. What's it called, Sarah?
Corn,
yeah. I got three bigs as well if you need it.
No, I got two.
Okay.
I feel like wasting them yet.
I feel you. That's how I be. I don't use nothing unless I need it. Okay, 10 people left. We can move out the way. Oh, God, don't take fall damage. All right. Okay. Fall damage sounds about right. Thank you. Uh-oh, somebody's here. I know you've been convinced otherwise, but please don't think for 2 seconds, Brock, that this locker room is cheaper than you need in. That's a rule of the business. Public is bigger than it.
There you go.
Jesus, you see him? You got him, right? Good kill. Good kill.
But take his med kit, though.
Yeah, pop that medi. I saw some.
Yeah, I saw.
I'm good, yeah. There's apples and stuff down here.
Oh, yeah, three.
Yeah, I'm good, though. I had, what's it called? There was corn and stuff down here. And that's when I started seeing the footsteps. All right, we could push to the... We got good position, to be honest with you. There's wings here if you want them. Trash. Big trash.
Unless I necessarily really need them to get out the zone. I don't take them.
I feel you. Big trash. Big trash, if you ask me. All right, now here's the issue. I don't know where the other people are at. And we got, like, a bad rotation, to be honest with us. Like, we have a good, like, rotate, but it's, like, an easy rotation. God, I just took 11 fall damage again. Jeez. All right, I'm not going to take that. Thank you, though. The pump stinks right now. I don't know. Like, the other two shotguns are just so much better.
Yeah.
There we go. All right. So two teams?
Two other teams.
Yeah, two other teams. Yeah. Yeah, they're going to be down here to the right somewhere. I just want to get across this water. Get across this bridge. If we get across this bridge, we'll be all right. Med kit, perfect. Shoot. I gotta take this med kit.
There's some like corn or something over there.
Oh, I see it now. Yeah. Let's go. They're fighting. We get to the top of this thing. We should be straight right here. It's not the zone, though. I see them fighting, though. They're on us, right under us. One dude's flying.
Oh, this sucks, bro. Good shit.
Alright, we gotta get position somewhere. You see that? I hit both. I hit one dude for 140. All right, we got to get over here.
Just the shotgun. Yeah. Pointless without him.
Get in position. Can I get up here? I'm gonna get on top of this. Oh my god, I hate this. If I get up here, if we get up here, we should be straight. Alright, yeah. This position is best position right here. Knock one. Finish the kill. Dude's down here.
2-1-1.
Dude's down here. She's better than him.
Let's just push him. Shit.
He's gonna be coming up. Yeah. He's gonna be under there, probably. That's where I would be. Oh. Watch out. You see him?
Right here.
Don't chase Foley. Nice! Good kill! Easy push! Easy dubs, first game. Love to see it. Good job. Easy dubs, first game. I don't know who he was shooting at. He must have been, because he was missing terribly. I'll tell you that.
No, he was aiming at you.
Easy work. Uh-oh. Did I just freeze everything? I think I just froze everything. I think everything just froze for me, bro.
Froze what?
My game.
Oh, no.
It just stuck on connecting. On some BS. There we go. Now everything's just moving slow.
Getting speed up.
Yeah, my system's glitching out. My system can't do two things at once. What type of PlayStation is this? More, man.
Oh, shit. We're still freezing up.
Yeah, I hear the music, but then... Whoa, how'd it get us into a match?
Yeah, I'm still on the bus.
Yeah, like, that's what I'm saying. Like, I didn't even know we was in a match. What is going on, bro? Yo, I can't. All right. For whatever reason, my stuff is just, like, lagging out. They just dropped me. Oh, my God. I didn't mark. Like, that's what's crazy. Where are you? Oh, you're already on the ground, basically. And I got this black bar on the bottom of my screen now.
You flying over there, or where are you flying?
I have no clue. I got a legitimate black bar on the bottom of my screen. We can just go here. Fencing, bro. That's crazy. This stinks, because, oh my god, now there's people here.
This person here already.
Killed one.
Oh, you got him.
Jeez. Is that you? That wasn't you. Somebody's here.
Nope, it's about here.
Let's see. Oh yeah, come on. Peek it. He doesn't want to peek it. He's using a Zeus mythic. What a guy. Come on down here. He's up top using a Zeus mythic. He's shooting at you.
Yep. Got me for 70.
He's dead. Clown.
Still got more feet.
Come on, man. God. Got him. Nice. Good job. Good job. All right, that works. All right, so... well, this was a janky way to start, but it works for me. Janky way to start, but works for me. All right.
That big bottle.
Big popping big bottles? Alright, got a big bottle. I'm come over there and get that big bottle. Big bottle. I'll take this pistol. Whoa, you scared me. Hello. Hello there. Thank you.
Ricochet has not been winning no fucking matches, so why?
Who?
Put so much. Ricochet. He put so much hype on him, like. Yeah. He could flip his ass off, but he ain't all of that.
Yeah, but say they don't have him winning nothing ever. Like, what is his purpose? You know what I'm saying?
Drop. Got 15 bandages and 2 beads.
Alright, I'm good to try to find somebody to push. Where's our bounty? Our bounty's in Pleasant if we want to go that way. Oh, ran over the frog. Take the bounty out and then head over to like Hades and them. You know?
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh, they're fighting. Big bottles. They popping big bottles. I don't know what station this is. Pop out. Oh, behind me. On me. That guy stinks. Guy stinks, yeah. I say.
It wanna reload at the wrong time.
Also known, man, as when you when you stop shooting all your bullets.
Man, I swear I'll be able to get all these knives, man. I can get a lot of kills if it was just stop like reloading like that.
There's a big pot over here.
This chug splash is up here too.
Where you at? I got 6. What you use that for the rest of that? Nah, I'm good. All right, where's the whip? Hopping back in the whip.
Hold on, let me get this.
I'm going to Hades.
Get this DMR.
Is that a sniper? Is that a sniper rifle? Thinking about it, I'll pass.
I got an Eagle Eye DMR, so I'm good.
Cool. Come here, take Hades out. Hop back in the whip. Fight. You see him right there in front of us? I'm gonna run this guy over. I'm gonna hit him. I'm gonna hit this guy. This guy's gonna get hit with the car. I'm hitting him. Excuse me! Oh, don't hop out! Oh. Those guys are dead. Alright, so we can go ahead to the John now. Where's Hades at? To the left? Where's the whip? Is the whip still in? The whip's still in.
Still on the edge.
Mm-hmm. It's still up here. Ah.
Damn, that's a fun one.
How far is it? Grab these chug splashes.
486 meters away.
God, dog!
I just said, you know damn well it ain't gonna fit in there.
Yeah, well, wishful thinking. Did they do this? No, they haven't done this. Alright, we got a minute to get rid of all these posers. Bro, these guys laced me so heavy. What was that?
Bitch.
He did. SMGs are yours, my boy. Dude laced me. Oh, this sucks. Oh, all right, we can just go to Grimm and get Grimm's next. Oh, there's a car here for us. Perfect.
I'm gonna say, how the whip still got here? How is Dominic's rating higher than Ricochet's? I mean, that's crazy as hell.
I mean, that makes sense to me. But it doesn't. Like, it does, but it doesn't. You know what I'm saying? It makes sense because I think part of it has to do with popularity. You know what I'm saying?
That's exactly it. On his nuts. That's what it
is. Uh-oh, hopping out.
Eat some wolf meat.
Yeah, get that meat, wolf. Give me that meat. In your head, a zombie. Okay. Coon. Purple shotgun. You want this?
Already got the other one. Oh, you got the other one.
I got the other one, yeah. Yeah. About to say, somebody's here.
Oh, yeah. Need that.
Where does Goob just go? I just saw this dude, bro. Where'd he go? There's like a burger dude, I thought. Oh, he's way over there now. Terrible shots. The fact you can't reload and move at the same time is way wild to me.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, well, not me for some reason, because I suck at the game. All right, so you got the movement. I got the siphon. So I'm supposed to be doing damage with sniper rifles or pistols.
He already finished that challenge.
Let's do go. Take your passion, make it happen. I like rhythm now.
Did not know there was a zip line thing right there.
Oh. Tried to mantle and I wasted one of my things.
I thought you were somebody else.
Who goes there? Did they get the... Did everybody... They didn't grab the other two mythics, so I don't know where anybody's at. That's crazy.
Damn.
That's crazy. Oh, fighting going this way. The usual spot. You know the usual spot, right here in the gully. Uh-oh.
Oh, in the pool area.
Mm-hmm, in the little... Right down here somewhere. I see him jumping around. You see him right here? Mm-hmm. 22! Yes, come towards me, please, so I can get better shots. Yes, perfect. One more. Thank you. The other guy's running this far. I like rhythm now. He's over here somewhere. Maybe not. Where did he go? Not in the bush. Not in the bush. Where did he go? That's crazy. Did he keep swimming? If so, I don't like being right here. Fighting going on over this way somewhere.
That's probably
him. Yep, you see him? You got a guy right here? You see him? Right on over the hill. Right on the hill. Right on me. Knocked. Oh, two people left. Last team. They were fighting up here somewhere. Towards where we have to go, unfortunately.
Mm-hmm. They're gonna try to come to us because we got the medallions. So.
Or the ones in the air. He's going down. Shrek, going down. He's down there. He shouldn't be able to get up. See him? God, dog, that's annoying. I'm not chasing that. Ooh. You hit him?
Got it for 23.
Nice. I'm just going to stay here on the high ground. That guy's probably going to go. He's going to probably try to go get his boy back or something crazy.
Damn. He powered.
He's rebooting his body. Yeah. Whatever. Is that in the zone? It can't be. That's got to be in the zone. All right. Be honest with you, I'm not too concerned about that. The fact that we have to go that way is kind of annoying.
Damn it. Got hit.
Got hit by what? Oh, the zone? Alright, we gotta get there. We got to get behind this rock. They'll know where we're at. But this way, these guys don't see. They're going to be in this bush right here. Guaranteed. That's one team is in that bush.
Let me lure them out and shoot them.
No, we good. I don't know where this other team's at is a concern of mine. But I don't think they're behind us. It's the good thing. Unless they're in that bush. I think, you know what I'm saying? I gotta, you know, oh, he shot you.
Fuck.
I hit him for a lot of damage.
Oh, shit. I'm healing.
Don't get sniped.
God damn it.
That's what I said. Don't get sniped. No, I'm not going to be able to res you. They're pushing.
My boy.
Easy.
My boy.
Easy. Easy walk in the park, baby. Yes, so. That's 2 for 2. 2 for 2. 2 for 2. We'll take the 2 for 2.
Didn't even lose the crown we had before.
That's right. As I knew as soon as they knocked you, I was like, that's why I was like, don't get sniped. I'm like, they're going to try to push immediately. Because that's exactly what I would do. Knock one, both push. But he made a mistake of being able to fly in the air. I was like, oh man, I hit you from 150 in the air. You're the first person I'm taking down. Take you down now, it's a 1v1. And I got supreme confidence I can handle a 1v1.
Well, 1v2, basically.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. We're going back to the lobby or you going readying up?
I'm readying up.
All right.
You going back to the lobby?
Nope, I just readied up.
If you want to go to Mark May's karaoke thing.
Who?
Mark May. His karaoke. It's a 1 year anniversary of him doing karaoke on the 21st.
This month?
Hosted karaoke. Yeah. At Stacy's Bistro. Park Forest.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, if you down, shit, we all can go.
Yeah. I mean, I see what's up. What day is that?
Thursday.
A Thursday? That really just depends. Oh, is this Thursday? Well, this Thursday we got the kid. I gotta take the kids to choir practice.
Ah.
Mm-hmm.
That's a no go.
Yep, that's the only reason I was like, well, yeah. All right, where you want to drop? We got two for two. It don't really matter to me at this point. I got my two dubs.
I gotta go.
Yeah. We gotta go
talk to the scroll pool.
The who?
The scroll pool.
Oh. Okay.
Scrying.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna land in one of these houses adjacent and push in. I don't think you're gonna get attacked by nobody.
Shit, you got a weapon first, didn't you? Shit, I'm alone.
Get it.
Of
oh,
course.
Whoa. Where y'all going? Where y'all headed to, my boy? All right, that's three pistols. Yeah, three pistols. You said they went to Pleasant?
Yeah.
Yay, the Nemesis AR, my favorite gun. I got two here on me. I'm good. I'm good. Now you had a weapon.
Go down here. They didn't raid this.
No, I didn't. I didn't give him a chance to loot. That kid. Oh, I got chug splashes. We can utilize. Where are you? Oh, they went down to the basement.
Which challenge did you pick? The sniper one.
Travel distance in the air with a vehicle. Other words, neither. Not the one that you're talking about. Who? What did he say? Another make it.
The ring. Get it out.
Hold on. Give me this.
It's my thing. They're so bent on these damn streaks. Like,
mm-hmm.
Like damn. You're going to lose eventually. What's luck?
Sir, you were going to lose. But the thing is, what's crazy is they can keep the streak as long as they want.
Yeah.
You know what
but
I'm saying?
You know what? This is what's my thing. And this storyline with Kevin and Sammy. You know how they went and won the tag team championship, you know, for WrestleMania Night 1. Now, since they're on separate brands, now both of them facing, they're going for the second best championships, the Intercontinental and the United States Championship.
Yep.
And then both of them now are eventually pretty much going to be in triple threat matches for these titles.
Yeah.
Zeus's wrath is upon you. So it's like when Sammy was talking about, oh, he didn't know if he was going to get in the championship picture. Shit. There you go. And the guardians of Olympus. Because they really didn't give him an opportunity to really do shit with the tag team titles.
Mm-hmm. No. I gotta go to Reels. I do love a tragedy. Let's get you started. Yeah, I don't know what they're gonna do with that. I'm gonna loot these first, though. Zeus Lightning Bolt. Like that. All right. Oh, big bottle. I was sitting on top of the big bottle. Didn't even know. Uh-oh, hold on. Hold on here. Somebody's here. Hop out. On me. Oh, me. This guy. Woo-hoo-hoo-wee. Better than you, kid. Trash. I don't even want that. Lost to a shotgun. Feel bad. There's somebody on the grind pole, though. Why is it like just... Like somebody's grinding on a pole. Pause. Show what I mean. All right, dude. This dude's got a big juice.
Oh shit! Wait a minute. I'm gonna take a.
Dude got a sniper. Give me that. Take that. This dude's do sell. Purple shotguns. I do gotta spend gold though. I'm just gonna buy. I don't even want one of these, bro. Not gonna lie to you. Stop reloading the shotgun, bro. Pick up the med kits.
Take that one because I got more.
I didn't even want it, to be honest with you. I'm just buying stuff, spending money.
Nah, ooh, snipers. That one that I did. One I got. Shoot, it's Hit 12 instead of 8.
Spend gold bars, spending them. What is left?
There's somebody here.
No, it's the thing's glitching. You keep seeing the thing on the grind, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's glitching. There's a team here. What a medallion. What medallion do they have? They're gonna probably have the Grim medallion up here fighting the bots. Oh, the game's lagging. That's good. Love it. Come on. Knocked one.
Trash.
I'm going.
There's one right there. There's one following him.
Mm-hmm.
But you know.
Good call. I got two. One's knocked. You got the other one?
Yeah.
Nice job, sir. That's how we push through that with ease, huh? Easy work.
Yeah, hold on.
Mm-hmm. Easy work.
Storm card.
Okay. Oh, you can snipe that. Right here.
Hold on.
Knocked him. Just better than them, bro. I'm just better than him. Both these big pots. No, I'll pass on that. They only have one mythic?
Gonna take this real quick. What's that?
Your SMG. The Hades one. You don't want it?
I got it.
What'd you drop? Nah, I'll pass. I'll keep this Nemesis. Nemesis has been treating me well so far. I'll keep it. You know what I'm saying? Uh-oh, fight. Fighting. We just moving right now. We move like this. We just keep moving towards it. You know what I'm saying?
Let's get in fight.
Knocked him. Oh, good knock.
Knocked him.
Good knock. And knock. Oh, you get shot
at? He's in the bush.
On me? On me. Dead.
I forgot what medallion I picked up.
Yeah, you got the Hades one where you get a what's it called? Siphon.
Oh, yeah.
You said he went into the bush? Did you get your kill?
Thought he did. I don't know.
I don't know where these guys were. Where I was even sniping, to be honest with you. I told him. Were they right here?
Oh, he was down here.
Oh, okay. There's one. Was I can't tell you where these dudes is at. I'm literally just spending money. Oh, I got something already. We gotta open the supply drop first. Car. Car coming right now. Coming up to the supply drop.
Oh!
He's knocked.
Got me, dude, right here.
No, he's not. He's dead, too. Oh, you gotta come here.
Try.
Hit that guy 110. Stop moving, stop moving. They're pushing. You heal up, I'm gonna take a look. You good? You got the stuff you need.
Uh-huh.
There's a blue sniper right there that I dropped.
Alright. I think it's gold, Vietnam. Mm-hmm. They got thermal vision.
Nice. Alright, so I don't know.
Actually, I am going to take the sniper.
Alright, well, we got to move a little bit. We got to get position. I'm going to try to go down here this way. Because that team's hunting medallions. I'm trying to figure out where they're trying to be from. because we don't have a good angle. Like, we know where the zone's going to be, so we got an advantage there. Oh, snap. All right, cool. So we... this is where it sucks, because we got position for the next zone. But not this current one, you feel me? All right, so they're down where we just were at. So we'll be good right here. But there's, like, no cover here, though. That's the problem.
If only there was a porta bucket somewhere.
Mm-hmm. We can get up here on this hill. That'd be ideal if we get this hill. But they're probably up there already. But we would see them too, though. They're on the other side of it. I think they're on the other side of it.
Only protection that we would have is that forecast thing, though.
They're moving. They're moving. They're moving. They're moving. They're moving.
They're over there. They're over there.
You see them? Where? On the bridge? Yeah. Never mind. It don't matter. Let's go.
I can't even fucking tag it. What the hell, man?
All right. Cool. We got the best position in the zone, bro, for the next one. Because all we would have to do is, like, duck down a little bit behind the hill from this angle that they're at in order for us not to be seen. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Make sure everything's reloaded. All right. Let's see if we can get a... There's three people left. Or not three people left. Nine people left. So seven. So there is a team of one. So two teams of two and a team of one.
It's five altogether. Teams altogether. And four including us.
Yes.
It's four including us. So
what is that? Zeus is DMR. Interesting. Oh, bro, we got position. We're good. I don't want to leave. Like, it feels campy. Just to be chilling up here, but there's no point to leave. There's no point to leave.
Look at the map.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the map.
Yeah. Car coming. He's got a pinging bot. They got a pinging bot. They got a pinging bot.
Yo, yo.
Yo, what up?
What's up? What up, what up?
You know, just on a third dub.
Third dub? Boom.
In a row.
let me come in here and mess all that up.
Don't you get in here
and mess all that up.
Don't you get in here messing no stuff up now.
What y'all in, rank?
No, rank. Regular.
Oh.
Just chilling and no zero build.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think we're both streaming.
So. Okay.
It's been a masterclass of positioning. Uh-oh, flying down. Hit him 116. Hit him 116.
No.
Motherfucker. About to fight. They're fighting.
Car coming towards us.
Oh, they got a Tron in here?
Mm-hmm. Oh. There's one guy.
I might need to get one of them. Why they gotta get a black girl short hair?
You're good.
Why they gotta get a black girl short hair?
I gotta heal. Damn it.
You're good. I know where the last team's at. They dropped down here.
We still got position.
Mm-hmm.
So they gotta come to us.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
All right.
McAfee. Oh, he's the greatest. Right, they're coming. Thing that happened to Raw in a while.
They're up under the bridge. They just grabbed both medallions from down there, by the way. So they're gonna have Zeus sprints and one other one, I think.
Oh, there's some chug splashes in here.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm good for now. I mean, unless you want to grab one and throw one, I'm keeping an eye out on them. Because they look like they can be sus. Hiding under stuff, you know what I'm saying? Oh, they're sniping on the bridge! Ah! They're on the bridge.
Shit.
I'm good. /116 Thank you, good splash. Right here, on this.
Wait, let me go back and get my shit.
Yeah, hurry up. I hit 116, they're not gonna push crazy. Ah. 116 again. Mm-hmm. One's going to the left, I saw him. They're both going to the left.
Behind the building.
Mm-hmm. Just keep that angle that you're at. Because they're just trying to get funky angles on us.
Wait.
I see him, yeah. This dude used a porta bunker.
Porta bunker, yep.
Yeah, that's cool.
Mm.
/116
Come on, bitch. Lucky, I'm not hitting you. Knocked!
You knocked one? Nice.
Nice. Storm is coming on him,
mm-hmm.
too.
He's gonna reload. He's gonna try to res. He's not gonna be able to. Just gotta see where he's pushing out from. Here he comes.
Knocked again.
Mm-hmm. He's right here on me. Game time. Good knock. Good knock. Good knock. That's three. Good stuff, boy. That's what I'm talking about. Good knock. That's a good knock.
Hell yeah. He kept trying to aim at me. I'm like, I'm gonna hit him.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna keep hitting him.
That's right. At my show, watching, waiting, commiserating. Say it ain't so. I will not go. Me, let's go. We'll take those three. We'll take that three piece. Man, I have a lot of stuff to go through. I went back to the lobby.
Yeah, me too.
Oh snap!
I'll be getting WWE this week. Just let you know.
All right, cool. That's what's up.
Hold on, I gotta do some editing to my skin here. I could change
might
it.
Might have to get Reckless in on it too. Might have to get it for him, so we can all run on there.
This money
punch y'all out. I said I might have to help Reckless get it too, so we can punch him in the face too.
He ain't gonna be punching me in no face.
I'm gonna get the cross gen too though.
That's the one I got.
Yeah, that was cheaper than the deluxe for the four, which is crazy.
Yeah.
Once I get this five, I can be able to just download that bitch right on there too.
Yep, I don't even play the 5 version. I play the 4 version. I always play the 4 version because I don't know if Leo gonna be on. I don't know if Reckless is getting it or not. Mm-hmm. So I just get to put it on the 4. Same thing with Battlefield. I put the 4 version on here.
Oh snap. Yo, this skin is dope. You can like
where's that skin at?
It was in the shop yesterday.
Oh, it's not in there. The other day.
Like, and like, it's like all, you know how you get like stickers and stuff and sprays? You can put the sprays on your actual skin.
Oh, wow.
So like, I'm adding stuff currently now. That's like, you see that GG and that thing on my face, like that handprint. I could change that. Like on the back of my guy's head, it says goat. But you don't want to put too much craziness on, you know what I'm saying? There's the GG smile. The thing on the back. Agent Peely, now take him off. Let's throw. Did I say Boogie? Nah. Put this one last thing on that says GOAT as well.
They gotta see what's going on Raw.
Craziness.
I just need to know if DIY lost or the Creed Brothers won. They won?
DIY won. It was a good ass, yeah, that was a great match.
Why are they not pushing the Creed Brothers though?
Because they're trying to put the storyline with DIY and R-Truth and Miz. Miz to beat them for the tag titles. And R-Truth and Miz just won, so.
Oh, yeah, they definitely putting them belts on R-Truth and Miz.
Yeah. CM Punk will be here next week.
Oh, he's back?
No.
He's not healthy, though.
No, he's not back. He's just coming.
Making an appearance.
I would like to see him as special guest referee.
Oh, that would be fire. But I don't think it's gonna happen though.
I know
Seth losing though. That would be a way that Seth could lose and you build towards towards SummerSlam.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I can ready up.
I would say it would be really good because you would throw this would be my way of planning. Of booking it. You have both of them talking shit about CM Punk. You put CM Punk as the special guest referee.
Mm-hmm.
Wouldn't even count both of them as the champion, or wouldn't even count them for a win. I would have Mr. Money in the Bank come down.
Ooh, have them cash in. Yeah.
Cash in and count him for the 1-2-3. And shoot the hell out of both of them.
Out of both of them? But how do you explain that? Because CM Punk already had his issues with Judgment Day too.
But he hasn't had much egg and talking about him as much as Drew and Seth.
Drew and Seth. Yeah, that's true.
And you know, and by this time, like, he won't be back until SummerSlam time, so this would be like Drew can go and beat, you know, Drew can go ahead and beat what's his name at any moment. They need to put Seth on a. He needs some rest.
Mm-hmm. So,
they the bus driver.
Have him. Have Drew win the title.
Okay.
Then let them have a rematch. Oh boy, don't win. Then CM Punk come back and they fight each other at SummerSlam.
Okay.
Yeah. Where y'all?
That'd be the way I play. That'd be the way I book it.
I can see that. Where are we driving?
I don't know. I ain't picked the last couple ones, and we've been winning. So, I picked the first one. We took the first dub.
I didn't mean to ping that. Don't.
Where are we going?
To the red.
I didn't mean to ping that. I was trying to drop, and I had up the map wasn't paying attention. I like heel Drew. This is the best that Drew's been in a while.
Yeah.
So I could see, I honestly could see them doing it exactly how you said it.
There's a team right here. We got to land here with them, with him.
I got guns.
I have a pistol.
There's guns. There's all kinds of stuff.
You got people on you, Pac.
I know.
and shoot.
Cracked him.
He ran. Got him. Get out of here.
Appreciate that.
Yeah, I was about to say, you look like you need... I was going to let you try to kill him, but then it looked like it would take a little too long for me.
Well, I had the one pump, so...
Yeah. It sucks in no build. It's great in build. Even though I was doing bits with it, I was smacking with it earlier. But I had a gold one, though, too. You know what I'm saying? Like,
oh, that's a Huntress. I don't want that. Man, I don't want that.
Huntress DMR?
No, I don't like it.
It goes crazy with the right attachments.
Hey, y'all need some help or some...
Yeah.
Got minis.
Yeah, it was wild. It was wild.
I got one mini.
That one wild. But, you know, we'll live. Yeah, no. I know I said I'd be okay with that, but no.
Yeah, no, I was like,
he said that gun is terrible. Like, can you hear
I
that?
I not like that. Hear what, Seth?
See, exactly. Nah, because my thing's got the... I got the chat to talk. Chat to speak or whatever. And he pinged... You pinged it, and then Flash was like, that gun is awful.
Where's Flash at?
Don't know.
He trying to make his way in?
I don't know where he's at. He's chilling.
Take that med kit,
I want these. Thank you. All right, let's bounce. What's that?
Might has come out next tomorrow. So.
Yep.
That's dope.
The itis comes out tomorrow.
The Negro.
No, Midas.
Hungry much?
Oh.
What?
Here.
More Shockies? More Shockies. Yeah.
I'm dropping the kids at the pool.
I forgot to tell you I had
Okay. He just had it. He had an invitation to the pool. That's all it was. He said he'll be back. He'll be on in a sec. You know. There's a sniper with no scope. Anybody want a sniper with no scope? Oh, wait. I have a sniper with no scope.
No, sir.
I got a DMR with a scope, so that's good with that.
You did bits last round with that DMR. You knocking that hole. You knocking that dude won the game, low-key.
I didn't have a DMR, though. I had a sniper.
You didn't have Zeus's DMR?
No, I had a sniper.
Oh, snap. That's even better. Where you going? Where we going? Where we going?
Just don't let me fall off while I'm doing these business hits here.
I guess we'll go this way. I don't know where to go. Anybody got any? Let me look at the map.
Just go up here. Go up here.
I take Hades. Let's go to Hades.
Oh, Hades?
Yeah, let's go up here and get you a vehicle first, Pac.
Yeah, because I definitely need one.
Mm-hmm.
This energy is not helpful.
There is no vehicle up here. Let's go get you a vehicle.
There's two more shockwaves right here.
Good stop. Oh, I already got six. That's crazy. Could use a better shotgun.
Warforged better than this Nemesis.
Mark, Warforged is goat-tiered gun.
Mm-hmm.
Even though I just did, like I said, it's gonna sound old, but I just did bits with the the Nemesis, and that gun is trash.
Nemesis is nice.
Trash.
Nemesis is nice.
Trash. All right.
I just said there was a vehicle up here.
I thought there was. There clearly is not.
I mean, it's gonna be one over at Frenzy. Oh, who are you shooting at?
Oh, there's two. Two. There's two.
Yep. Bye to you, it does work.
Dang, can I hit a shot? God dang. Cannot hit a shot. He right here. Damn, you trash. Get him out of here.
Damn,
what a headshot!
Oh, you took my kill!
Yes, I did. It was a headshot.
Yeah.
There's a no scope headshot. No scope. I might leave the no scope on. This doesn't open to the third zone, which is annoying.
Is this a warforged? Yes, it is. I'll take it. It's green.
There should be a car down there, though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, this one at the train station.
Car. Okay. Y'all gonna meet me over here by Hades?
Right here. My Haiti?
Yeah.
I guess.
Here you go. This one.
Yeah, I want a medallion of some sort, and it's the only one close. It's this one. Actually, no, it's not. It's not close
no,
at all.
It's not. Zeus is.
Yeah, that's not close at all. Never mind. Zeus looks like he's been taken, though. I just don't know where they at. Oh, well.
Just take it back from
him. Yeah, you're right. You correct him, Undo. Wait, where y'all going?
I don't know where he's going. Are we going over to Mount Olympus?
I don't know where we going. I'm just in circles now.
I thought we was going to Mount Olympus.
I only got 2 kills. You can go wherever. I know. Dang. You're stealing them all. Wait, what does this girl buy? What does she sell?
We sliding on in.
What's she sell over here?
Oh.
What's she sell?
She's selling souls to be popular.
What you sell? What you selling over here? Family.
Let's loot this real quick.
Where's this woman at? Or man?
No.
Don't discriminate. What is this? Chill.
Oh, yeah.
It is over here. Oh, it's Aphrodite. What she sell? Harbinger SMGs ask about Zeus pass. Continue. Back. Ask about. Higher! Don't mind if I do.
Oh, I was about to get the Harbinger.
Oh, my bad.
Dang it. Too late. Oh, well.
Woohoo!
I mean, some ammo right here.
She hopped on my whip.
I'm coming.
That's what.
Wolf, don't leave me. I'm right here.
I'm just turning around. It's 3-point turn. That's why.
This man said 3-point turn.
Turn around. 3-point turn here.
Oh, here they come. They're fighting over here. They're fighting right here. They're fighting. Or are we about to fight them? Get up, you dirty whore. All right, they over here somewhere.
All right, I'm getting out.
Where they at? Where are you at, you sons of guns?
They did.
No.
There's a lot of loot over here.
Where y'all at? No. They're here. I see medallions.
Oh. Yeah, they're probably over there.
I couldn't see them before because it was so, like, weird looking. Because it's so, like, because it's gold.
Gold? You know what I'm saying?
And the ground is gold. That's why I couldn't see them before. But they over here somewhere. I just don't want to get sniped.
I don't care what nobody says.
I see them there far, bro.
They need to put their entrance. They need to put their entrance in the game. The Rock.
Oh, that new one?
Entrance.
Where it looks like he's coming in like Thor?
With the lightning.
Mm-hmm.
That thing is fire.
It's look cold.
19 nights. WrestleMania, 19 days? Damn.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Time flies.
Y'all know
got
how
my
we
tickets.
We watch it every year, it seems like now.
Mm-hmm. Yep, got my tickets. I'm good to go.
I wish I could stream it.
They're in the vault. Oh, right here. Yeah, they just went in. They just went in. They just went in. They just went in.
Firing squad on them?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's a new day. Yes, it is.
I can't wait till Big E come back. I don't even care if he wrestled ever again. He could just be a manager.
All right, guys, they're in there. They're taking all my gold. You seen them, right?
Footsteps.
Mm-hmm, they down there.
I see the footsteps. Yep. We gonna blow up this motorcycle right here?
No.
Oh.
He goes Zeus?
He's gonna Zeus to try and blow that up.
Yeah, that was it. I don't know
what
they
was
thinking.
That was dumb.
Stupid.
They right there.
Mm-hmm.
Idiot. You stupid. Goofy. What is she shooting at? Oh, whoa. He popped me. He's throwing nades out. I'm dead. I got an assist at least. It's 2 more feet.
Mm-hmm. There's 2 people down there. Just keep an eye out, Pac.
She's shooting at somebody.
She's shooting at that little thing.
Still a medallion down there, though. When the dude got kicked and dropped. Damn, we should have
a bomb. I wish I did too. What is she shooting on the ground?
Come on, peek out.
Well, I'm gonna heal up.
Told her to move.
She went down there.
I sent her down there.
She went down there. Get out of here. Yeah, trash basket.
I sent her down here. I didn't tell us if she came down here. No, she got her sent down there. Ma'am, you're going.
You sent her down there.
Yes, I did. Ma'am.
She did. She
gone.
She went down there, too. She went down there like a G. She was like, yeah, about this life.
No. No. Did you want the medallion, Wolf?
No. I never have a medallion. Always. Hey, Zeus's mythic is right there, though. Alright. Where you at?
You can buy the Harbinger now.
I don't need it. I got a blue one. What the heck happened to my gun? There it is. Nobody wants the DMR? Zeus DMR?
All you, boy. It's all you, my boy.
Oh, I gotta get rid of that, man.
Alright, I got a free slot.
It's a sniper right here. Blue. If nobody wants
it. I got a purple one. Alright.
Alright, I got two medkits.
Oh, you can't buy back Aphrodite?
No, she just sells you stuff again.
That's bullshit.
Oh, I got Zeus's thing. Perfect.
Wait, Daddy, what you doing?
She did.
Hey.
She's still following?
She right here.
Interesting.
She's backing up following you, so I think she may be dead glitched.
Dead adjacent.
Oh, damn.
Mm-hmm. We got the zone.
You ever had that zone? Yeah,
whoa, hey!
Peoples? Or the bots?
No, these are the bots.
Oh.
They're bots.
Well, one of them laces, though, for real.
He's dead. Oh, give me that. Hold on, I'll take that right there, my guy. Yeah, give me that.
That's the card.
The card right there. Right there.
If y'all want to go into that zone, y'all can. I'm not. It ain't gonna hurt that bad, but I ain't going in there. Not gonna lie.
It's only hitting for one.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pick up
and we right here.
My medkits for just to get the thing real quick. Hold on.
Okay.
Alright, I'll ping it so you know where it's at. Alright. Over here. And it's got a shield right there too. So
hey, there we go. That. We got the zone. Oh man! Oh, it's like this again, like the last time, Pac, where we had to go to the zone, but then the zone was like right here too. You know what I'm saying? Like you've got to make a decision about how far we want to push in. Yo, this might be my new favorite skin, low key. This skin look cold.
They better not have New Day lose.
Was this a qualifying match?
Yeah.
Oh, they ain't about to lose. Not to them.
Did I finish all my questions?
You need New Day in WrestleMania.
Right? Mm-hmm.
You need New Day in WrestleMania. Fuck the Alpha Academy.
Overcome the agility test at restored reels. That's going to be my next thing.
That, you got to run through those loops. It ain't bad. As long as you ain't got nobody shooting at you, you good.
All right, we'll do that next round.
I did it in solos.
Yeah. Well, I mean, we got it. If we get you a dub this round, we chilling the rest of the night.
I need two more eliminations for myself.
Oh, that's one of your things?
Yeah, reach 12 players remaining with 5 eliminations.
Yo, she's just following us, bro.
Yeah, she. I tried to buy her. All she let me do is read.
Yeah.
And sold me this SMG.
Have you tried to buy her again?
Yeah, they shooting over here.
Where?
I tried to
in
buy
the water?
Her, but...
Oh,
yeah,
I see.
Yeah, in the water.
I'm talking about wreck.
I have not tried to buy her again.
Try to buy her again. She may go.
Zone right there anyway.
Yeah, I didn't want to go in the zone. I'm not gonna lie to you. Y'all got better position on this hill to the right. That's a smart move.
That's where they at.
Mm-hmm. No, right here. To the right? Nah. We good right here. This is perfect. Because now we got an easy way back to the other one, too. We just got to kill these guys on this little island. 116. Goku's knocked. That guy's knocked. Game time. Hey, fellas.
Just shooting at people the whole time.
Is she gone now? I can't see her. She's not even on the map no more.
She died in the zone, probably.
Okay. All right. Yeah, we don't got to go nowhere, bro. I sit over here. We chill. Oh, no, she's right here in the water. She's right here in the water swimming over here to us. I think I tried to buy her. She can only sell me the Harbinger, but I could talk to her.
She sold me. Yeah, she sold me the Harbinger, and I could talk to her, but that's it.
My bad, Pac. I stole all those skills. I know you needed two more, right?
Yeah.
I stole one. My bad. Don't feel bad. I stole one, too. Oh, snap. X-Men 97 come out tomorrow. It's tomorrow, right?
No, tomorrow's the 19th, so...
Oh, no. It's next week. Yeah.
Where's team at, bro? There's like 5 people left.
I feel like they over there.
Maybe. I don't know where the best position is going to be on this next one. Is that in the zone?
I would right go there. Up the hill up here.
This way.
If I can get up the hill, yeah.
Oh, God, don't go nowhere. Don't go in the zone.
I don't even know which medallion. I forgot which medallion.
Somebody's flying. Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Come on. Ah. Missed.
He landed.
Oh, missed him.
He landed.
Yo, that stinks because it's not that bad. We got zone, too.
He's right here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's sniping. Be careful.
Stopping me. Come on back.
Another dude flying. Yo, we got zone. We got perfect zone.
You?
Don't get hit, please. Don't go down. They're gonna push you.
I'm not hitting by the rock.
He throwing those lightnings at you. Oh, they fighting over there. Three v three.
Yeah, they're right here. Y'all got position right there. Yeah, y'all got position over there. Don't get sniped.
67.
Good shots.
Knocked one. Yep,
nice.
Knocked one. Another one that's over here on the hill. He's about to res him though. I know he's about to.
5 left. There's 2 left.
Yeah.
I want to go over there so they don't res, but the zone pushing them anyway.
They gotta come to us though.
Yeah,
they gotta come this way anyway. So, yeah, he can't. He ain't gonna be able to.
He's gonna get re-knocked. He's gonna get re-knocked in the zone. It's kicking for too heavy. Now watch it. One of them's got wings.
Knocked them.
Nice. Good shots. It's over with. Easy money. Easy money.
It's
full. It's four for four. It's four for four, like a Wendy's menu.
Four.
Four.
Let's go.
For y'all. For y'all, that's awesome.
Let's go. It's going to be a good night. Hey.
What's up?
All right, I'm going to go to the lobby room because I got to go to the bathroom.
All
right. I'll be right back. Give me like 2 minutes.
So we all going back to the lobby?
Yeah, lobby.
Oh man.
Bro, Otis is so out of shape. That is the laziest worm that I ever seen him do.
Oh, it's back on. Okay, I'm streaming, so it got
a delay. Oh, it's got a delay. Yeah, I'm streaming it on Xfinity. Oh!
We just came off a break, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a major, big delay. You got some jacked up teeth. Big as hell.
Mm-hmm. I don't know if you've seen it on on Twitter, but they was talking about how they was talking about the big meaty invitational. Boston Reed was like, we got some big boys in the locker room. Like, why don't we have at WrestleMania the big meaty invitational presented by Slim Jim? he's like, we could get Big E. He was like, we could get Big E to be a guest referee. He was like, it could be me, Otis, Amos, and who else he named? Braun. He was naming a bunch of people.
That would be a definite overcast.
The ring would definitely break.
They need some more boys on that shit.
I forgot who else he said. He said Otis. He said me, Bronson Reed, Otis, Braun, Amos. He said, why don't we put the two dudes from Indusure in there?
Indusure.
Yeah. I was like, them dudes, they just pop up every now and then.
I swear, if they lose to these mugs, man, I tell you, that just lets you know they don't value good times.
Who, New Day?
Yeah, if they make New Day lose.
Nah, you can't have, like you said, New Day is WrestleMania. So they definitely needed them.
Yeah.
They definitely need them to be there.
It's like, they just, Alpha Academy is just good for the Andre the Giant Battle Royal. If they even have it this year.
Nah, they were good when it was Gable and Otis. They were more believable then. As a tag team threat, but you know they trying to push Gable as the next Kurt Angle,
which they should have been doing. You know
they should have. They really should have did it when he was with Jason Jordan, and Jason Jordan got hurt. all them years ago when they was when they were American Alpha.
Yeah. And even too when Kurt Angle was back, it would have been good for him to be managing Chad Gable.
Right. Right.
That'd be a good way to be able to make him as believable to be in the next Kurt Angle, and especially in this era of shit.
Right.
So they got right there. So they got New Day,
DIY,
Truth, DIY,
Awesome Truth. And then there's gonna be three more on SmackDown that qualify.
They already qualified last Friday. It was only two.
Who was it?
Butch and what's his name?
Pete Dunn and Tyler Bate.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good team right there. I'm glad they gave Pete his name back.
Mm-hmm. No, that was the quarterfinal. I'm sorry, that's the quarterfinal. So they're gonna have the finals on Friday.
Oh, the finals on Friday. So these teams that won today fight on Friday?
These teams that won today is advanced to WrestleMania.
Oh, they definitely in. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which is stupid. They should have just did it like how they
split the belts. I wish they would just split the freaking belts.
Yeah, it's really no point now.
I get so tired of them like doing stuff that they do. Like I don't have a problem with the belts being where they are, but don't put them on an unnecessary team. I felt like when Sammy and KO won them, they should have had it for like a month tops.
Yeah,
because they didn't raise the value of it at all, and then the tag team belts haven't really meant nothing because Judgment Day been holding them.
Even when they got him, or are you talking about
when Judgment Day got him from Sammy and KO?
Oh yeah,
they didn't mean nothing.
No, they was just really running that rivalry.
That rivalry, yeah. But that's what I'm saying. They could have easily put them belts on Street Profits, who were hot at the time. Without Bobby Lashley, they was hot at the time. But now they got them in an unnecessary feud with Karrion Kross group, which I feel like that's wasting the Profits, because the Profits keep losing to them.
Yeah, but you know, they just took people where they want to put them.
Mm-hmm. Didn't this man say 2 minutes?
Probably checking on the kids.
Yeah, he probably did. Yeah, I didn't even think about it.
Alright, I'm back, my bad.
There you go. Speak of the devil.
What'd I do?
Checking on the kids.
Yeah,
yep, that's probably what it was.
Spend time too, so.
I was like, this man took a long 2 minutes. But then Paco was like, you probably went and checked on the kids.
Now I gotta redo the scan. Hold on now. I got all the things now, so I can change it up the way I want it. Just give me a second here. Gold touch? Do I want Midas's gold touch on my face, or do I want to say goat? No, goat's on the back of the head. Goat still show up on the back of the head? It does. The fact that you can do these sprays is crazy.
Oh, Raiden's back in the. Raiden is back in the. In the store, okay. Or riding, however you want to say it.
I'm gonna be just racist. I'm gonna have a racist face.
Technology is like the groundbreaking science technology, bringing hot and cold, and hopefully, Oh, that is terrible. That face is terrible.
I was like, we're going to be racist.
It does look racist. So we doing quest now?
Yeah, man. I'm
chilling. The quest I'm on is I got to damage Ares.
Okay. We'll land at Ares. One, two, three, four. Yeah, four in a row. 7, 10, 15, and 7. On my splits, I'll take it.
Hey, yo, that documentary, we was watching that last night.
The, what's it called?
The Nickelodeon? That's the one I was telling you about.
Yeah.
That is wild.
Yeah, I'm about to check it out. I'm about to check it out here, but I'm gonna watch it with Diamond.
Yeah, that's what we was watching. I was watching it with Sash for a minute. The third part, I didn't watch part 4 yet.
Yeah, it's some of the stuff is like, all right, y'all stretching that I've heard. Like, now it's like it could be like misinterpreted, but. The thing that I saw today when they had Ariana Grande pouring that water on him, dude was like, did this air on? You said this aired on the Nickelodeon? I was recall it did. I think it did. Because I always had this weird crush on Ariana Grande when she was on that. I was like,
Because she in your age bracket, so
that is also like, true. If you was watching
Nickelodeon at that time, like it made sense for you. Yeah. Like for me, she's like 8 years younger than me or something like that.
What you talking about?
The documentary, it's a documentary called Quiet on Set, and it's
about the dude that
about Nickelodeon. Yeah, Dan Schneider.
Because I was like,
yeah.
Man, Dan Schneider, he made everything. This dude's the GOAT.
He made Nickelodeon, really. Mm-hmm. When you watched that first episode, everything on Nickelodeon was pretty much Dan Schneider.
Everything.
Like the shows that we used to watch, all that, Kenan and Kel, all of them. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Everything. Damn.
But you gotta understand something too, like the early cartoons, Nickelodeon, shit, they were for adults, you know what I'm saying? Definitely for adults.
Ren and Stimpy, yep. But what I saw about Ren and Stimpy was the creator was... He was wild. He was a pedophile.
You got my crown. God damn it.
And Peter's one shot. You got Peter?
He's right here. Yeah. I'm going to get him.
Watch your back.
I'm getting shot at by this lady over here. Okay. I'm not saving. No, I'm thirsting all kills. I'm sorry.
I'm cool with that.
Get up out of here, Peter.
When I got my car.
Yeah. Oh, he's on me. He's on me.
I'm coming
as
fast
as
I can.
Little gingerman man.
That's the one that got my crown.
There's two of them all on Reckless. God bless it. And there's one coming up the zip line.
It's three.
I didn't even get this damage. Ares. I didn't even get the damage of Ares, man. That's all I wanted to do. All I want to do.
Fudge, I missed! Ah! Mm-hmm.
Dude,
I ran out of ammo. They're still not, wait, are they still not? That's why. This dude over there. Well,
there goes.
Well, now
we're
definitely doing
this. That's wild. Uh-huh. That's wild. Now, Jax.
Come your girl.
That, yep, they go reckless, girl. Huh?
What?
Your girl, wrestler.
Who?
Your homie.
Nia Jax.
Nia Jax.
I hate her. I hate Nia Jax. Like, it's one thing to be bad at wrestling. It's another thing to be, like...
bad and big?
But she's not even a cute big, either. You know what I'm saying? There's right. You know what I'm saying? There's things, you know, that we like, would allow. That I'm like, you know what?
Like, I'm cool with Tamina. Like,
yeah. You could be, a bigger person. No big
discrimination here.
You know, but you can't be ugly. And she is ugly.
No discrimination.
She looks like a big J-Lo.
J-Lo looked better than her. What the hell?
I never said she didn't. Right. Said she looked
you
like
here,
J-Lo.
You out here lying.
Where y'all at?
And J-Lo ate two J-Los.
Exactly.
And some Jell-O.
Right.
Jell-O.
Oh, snap. Hold on, man. What X gonna give them to you?
Oh!
Oh!
I see, I ain't got X gonna give it to you. Because I bought this skin and wasted it all on my, what's it called?
Okay, hey, stop shooting at my homies. What's up? What's up? What are you running to?
Scared.
We going to Underworld? Let's go ahead.
Yankees
Doodle!
I know, I do need to get that Aries one, but we always drop here. We always drop here anyway.
Random all day. All night.
Yeah.
We've literally just been randomly picking this spot. It's been working. But we here now.
Oh, damn. Damn it.
Hey, where are you?
Who is
Glacier? Glacier?
Glacier?
Glacier?
Yankees Doodle!
This man, 2,000 meters away.
You better not be.
Don't beat me, boss.
Please don't beat my tired old body, boss.
Mm-hmm.
I was the first to land.
What's this I hear about you, wicked slaves?
No what?
Reach 10 players with 5 enemies.
I'm on my way.
I'm good.
Okay, you're good. Oh, okay. Have they ever had a crossover with Ghostbusters?
Yes.
Oh, and I missed that. That was when I wasn't playing, I'm sure.
Yep.
They had everything cool back then.
Wasn't that long
ago. Everything cool. The reason why I say that is because Destiny is having a crossover with them. Behind you, Reckless. I'm coming. What you want?
You.
Yeah, I got him.
Who decided to show up after the fight's done?
Hey, I jumped over here,
not
bro.
Not you.
You didn't see me face over there?
No, I'm not talking about you. I'm not talking about you.
Oh, Paco. Where did he come from? This man just popped up out of nowhere.
Glitted.
This man glitched over here.
Yeah. I can't have it live.
Like, ooh, hello.
And when y'all done.
Hello there.
When y'all done, I got the ditty for you.
Oh, hold on. Let me get these real quick.
Pop as many as you can, and I'm gonna give you the ditty. I'm gonna give you the ditty special.
That's it.
Ah!
That wasn't the one I was trying to pick, but I'll take it.
Need a good Diddy special.
Why you so angry, my guy? What you so angry for? What you on?
You would be upset too if your brother decided to make you go to hell just to watch over it.
I mean, you should get yourself.
That's true. At least you gave you a big job. You could have just been out there, no job.
Oh, hello.
Right. But hello there. Hello there. Dada. Papa, you just gonna let him get shot in the back, my guy?
Shit, I'm gonna.
You was gonna get shot in the back?
There was one in the
That's
back.
That's what I meant. That's what I meant. You was getting shot in the back, just letting it happen to you.
Yeah, sure. That was the one next to Reckless. I had to get him.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
I got to do my dance on here.
Is that a dance here? Is that a thing?
Yeah. I always dance on the throne.
Oh, dance on the throne.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they got the whatchamajigger. You know what I'm talking about. See, the grim mythic. I think they're coming this way.
This is the last woman standing match, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully this is the end of their feud, because I can't take this all the way to WrestleMania.
Yeah.
Hopefully it's the end of them pushing Nia Jax.
I need it to be.
But Becky has never beaten Nia, so that's the thing. They need her to beat Nia to make her look invincible going into WrestleMania to fight Rhea.
Rhea.
Like Rhea's unstoppable. Rhea can get whooped too.
Rhea. I like Rhea, but I feel like they've over pushed her. At this point, they've over pushed her.
That's because Judgment Day is hot. That's why. If they wasn't hot,
it's really her and Dominic that make it go.
Yeah.
He doesn't like Dominic.
You don't like Dominic?
Dominic is overrated. I'm sorry.
Oh, in the ring, yeah. As a heel, I'm cool. I'm cool with his growth as a superstar. Because when he was with Ray, I was like, this boy has no hope.
But he was terrible. He was terrible with Ray. Couldn't wrestle.
There were so many times I told Leo, I was like, bro needs to go back to NXT.
Yeah. And honestly, his heel work has been the best since Eddie. You know what I'm saying? So I do like it. But other than that, it's just he pushing him too tough. Like he's the best thing since best heel since sliced bread. Hell no.
This guy.
They're over here boxing. Yep, he crashed right there.
Yep,
in front of Paco. Maybe.
Damn.
Jeez.
I got one knock.
Knock the other. Oh, there's one more. Got him. I'm gonna get my crown back too. Maybe. Oh, get him back. Huh?
Save a crown for me, please.
Oh. Watching wrestling and talking to them.
We only had two crowns?
Yeah, because we didn't kill the other guy because my shot was terrible. That's my bad.
I got one. Oh, no.
Here, y'all. For y'all too.
I'm going to hit this big pot right here too.
Dude's going to be sitting here waiting. He knows we're waiting for his boy. Now I'm just going to... Is he pushing away like a little Mitch? Like, I'm not going to sit here and push this man's? Like, I'm not going to sit here and grief his game? Where is he running to? Man's going to the supply drop, bro.
Excuse me.
Jeez. Excuse me.
I was trying to hold it.
That's why something hurt. I'm like,
thank you, Seth. Mm-hmm. I love you, too.
Is it time?
No.
I'm pushing this guy, by the way.
Is somebody above us, Paco? Oh, never mind.
Are y'all fighting?
We got him.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm not gonna go after that one.
Are y'all good?
Yeah, I'm good. They stink. Okay. Yeah, they stink.
So I'm watching this guy here coming back.
Where are you swimming to? You ain't done. I'm not done with you. He's swimming too.
The guy's coming back.
Coming back towards you.
Right here. I got him.
I am following this guy to the end of the
You game. Got him?
I need y'all to come to me. Y'all kill
him. Oh, you got him? Okay. All right, we're coming towards you.
Yep, he's going back this way. I see him.
I'm gonna grab that gatekeeper gun that you paint.
He's going to the vault, maybe?
Where are you at? Are you
going? No, he's going back to his boys.
Where we killed all of them? I'm trying to get up there for you.
No, this way.
Oh, okay. Who are you shooting at?
That guy.
Where'd that ping go? Oh, there it is. So he should be, you should be able to cut him off, Paco.
I'm behind you.
Oh, okay. He's trying to get to that van there. 800?
I'm following him.
Yeah, I see. He's like 800 meters away from us.
He dropped the medallion. Because he knew I was chasing him. He had shot at the back. He dropped it, bro. This dude thinks he's slick.
Bro, you are so far. I should have grabbed them wings.
I'm good.
Oh, they shooting over here. Right over here, Paco. Over this way. Yeah, they right over here. Over this hill. Right there. You see him?
No.
They right over here.
I'm still low.
Oh, okay.
I'm right here inside of you.
Knocked one. Another one right here. Knocked him.
Your kills.
Hey, she got a shotgun too. Oh, up over here, over this hill.
I lost track of the guy because he dropped his medallion. Never mind.
There's somebody over there. This way.
He's fighting over here now.
Yeah, I seen it.
Please.
Still on you?
They
oh, they shooting at me. It's a sniper.
Dude got his res off. Son of a gun.
I'm coming down there to try and help.
I'm good.
This one that's behind this rock over here. He must have a medallion because he still is. I'm lacing him and he's literally. There he goes. Dang it. I was lacing him and his shield was not breaking.
Where did this guy just
take my breath away?
Where did he res at? Shoot! That's
oh damn, I forgot I had clothes in the washer. Shit.
He res from right here?
No. He's over here somewhere.
Is he in the house?
No. And you said he got the res off?
He got the res off behind us somewhere. I don't know if it was back up here or what, but it's over here somewhere.
Oh my gosh.
Behind us.
I feel like that match is going to steal the show. This way? Oh, okay, I see it. I see your ping.
That all just sounds disgusting. Nia Jax. Gas her up. Like, it'd be bad. And another thing, if she was good, it'd be a different story, too. She's not good.
She injures people. That's the problem.
She really does. That's why I don't like her as a character. Because, like, the actual person hurts people.
Yeah. Right there.
You see him, right? I
don't have an eye on him.
Over the hill.
They got a sniper or anything?
Yeah.
Yep. Hit him for. I'm hitting him. Hit him for 36. Yeah, I hit him for 36. And it's two of them right here. Running towards you, Paco. Dang, how he hit me?
136.
Knocked. You knocked one?
Yeah.
They jump. They coming. He right here, in front.
Good.
Knocked.
Oh. The other one.
Right here.
Other one right here. What the heck? What are you hitting me with?
Oh, God, Pocky's.
Sorry, only got three, man.
Oh, he threw the thing now. Yes. He's right here. Right here, Paco. Right here. On me. Dead. There
got
he
him.
Is. He's dead
I
now.
Him. I got him.
Okay. I have heals, so.
Got three out of that one.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Right here,
behind you. Behind you, two of them.
It's three.
Oh, jeez. I shouldn't have stopped right there. They finished me. They finished me and Paco.
Damn.
Oh my gosh. What?
Oh, come on, man. He had a sniper. God. It's the team that just get oh rezzed, God. Man.
Oh.
That's Watson are chasing down. Like.
Oh!
Trash, dude. Oh my God. I should've just left. I was trying to stay around to fight it so I could res. I should've just left.
Ooh.
You saved it? You saved it? That ain't it though. That ain't it though.
Oh, that meat she got. Hell no, it ain't it. She fell back hard, too.
When I tell you, when you see this next thing, you're gonna be like, what?
She did that shit on purpose.
She did it on purpose, bro. Wait till you see it in slow motion, though. When you see it in slow motion, it's wild. Right. Oh, I'm dropping over here. Right. My bad.
That is way too. Oh my God. Right,
I'm just dropping over here to Therese.
I know, but I'm like way too.
I'll meet y'all over where y'all at. I just got to get 150 damage on him.
I know, but it's.
Finally beat
we ride her. Together, we die together.
She finally beat her ass. I'll fuck
mm-hmm.
her.
Mm-hmm.
You see anybody?
I mean, that was crazy. That was crazy. Like, who booked that? Because that was crazy. That was a crazy match.
Do you see people?
I have never said that about a Nia Jax match. That is a Nia Jax. That is the first time I ever seen like a match that was actually decent by her.
Oh shit! Elimination Chamber match was good.
No, I'm talking about Nia.
Yeah, Nia. The
she was good.
She was good with Rhea.
I guess.
I could say that for just a lot of her matches that she didn't had in the past. Like that one that she had with Rhea was good. I ain't gonna lie.
Got two on me.
Well, yeah, that's true. That's true because I've seen a lot of bad matches that she's had over time. Where you at? I see where you at. Okay. On my way. You sure. Sorry, I stole that from you. You need that heals?
Good. four shotguns. Golly. The women's what champion?
The women's world charge? Champion.
Oh.
Rhea. Rhea popped up.
She can't just mind her own business.
I ain't gonna lie, Becky is super, super tough. Like, she tough. But I know they're gonna give her that win over Rhea. Who's shooting over there? Is that you, Reckless?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm about to get Aries over here. No, ain't no bot healing. That was a chunk splash right there. Where'd it go? But you better chill it out, right, huh? What you doing? What are you doing?
Just don't worry.
Alright, here we go. Oh, Aries, chill out, man. What you on, my guy? Alrighty. I got my quest.
I don't want the combat.
Is this what kind of sniper rifle is it? I'm gonna take that. Who needs help? I don't need help.
Zeus
guy's coming. Zeus still
alive? No, they're coming this way.
Okay. Where is this?
Oh. Yeah, knocked down the statue.
Yeah. It's just a DMR.
There's only one fight here, so. You're fighting?
Yep. Yep, fighting right over here. Really? All I got is three of those bullets.
Four bullets. Sniper?
Three sniper bullets.
Who's lightning bolting?
Not us. Oh. Oh, we in the zone?
Behind!
Oh, he right here. Right here behind us. Can I hit my shots on this man? Oh, I'm getting lightning bolted! Oh! The level? Hey, sorry, Mr. Chicken. You gotta die.
This shit is horrible.
Fried chicken. You need to eat some fried chicken. What'd they drop over there? Any health? No, just a bunch of wings. I have some. Just for seeing if they dropped any. I can give it back. Here, Reckless. There, we trade.
I'm dropping it for a Huntress deed now.
Who's Zeus's,
Hey, give me my health packs back!
Oh, my bad.
Bye, B. Like, what the
heck? I just saw him, man. I didn't know what was going on. Where'd they put Zeus Smith
back? Hey, why that chicken follow you?
Trying to kill me.
Get to the other side.
Chicken. So, take my gun. Get my shotgun.
More for it.
Alright,
yeah.
Oh, we sit pretty with the mythics, bro.
I don't need any of that.
I got good stuff. I got a gold frenzy shotgun.
Ares is Forge AR and Zeus is DMR. With Zeus's Mythic and Ares Mythic, bro, I should do all sorts of damage.
That's Zeus DMR is beautiful. Oh, yeah.
It's grown on me once you get your shots. If you figure out the bullet drop and everything, it's mwah.
Mm-hmm.
More. Oh, no one has Grimms. Oh, God.
You fell.
I jumped. I did the Zeus jump. Don't go the way I went.
Nope.
You'll die.
I looked down
you
first.
You'll die.
I looked down first. Did you die?
No, I did the Soaring Sprints thing.
Oh, yeah, you got Soaring Sprints. That's right.
I'm thinking about grabbing Zeus Lightning Bolt, actually. Instead of these three minis? Yeah. Am I going to use Zeus Lightning Bolt? No. But to have it, you know? My inventory looks brutal.
They didn't even come over here and try and loot nothing. They just went straight. That was like, this is Zeus time.
They went straight to the fight.
It was Zeus time.
They said, let's, what'd you say?
They went straight to the man himself.
Oh, wait. What is this? What is this amount of
Hey, come here. All right, right here.
Wait. Where are you at?
Oh,
and
those.
Take this small pot. Shit. Yeah.
There we go.
Where's the bottle?
You just want to get the big bottles up here.
All right, I'm full. I'm coming up there, but I gotta go this way. I'll be back.
What do you gotta do here?
I have a quest back here.
What's the quest?
Talk to the pool.
Oh.
No, talk to the pool. It's back there, but I live. I ain't gonna die.
We got like 3 steps to do.
Well, put it on the Lakers and Hawks game. Mm-hmm.
She does the dishes, she does the laundry after working 15 hours a day. I'm like, I know. I mean, she's a perfect. I mean, she does so much for me. She does the same thing, so I'll give you that look. I'm excited. I don't complain about her. I'm not complaining.
Alrighty. I'm ready. I did what I needed.
Ready. Working is all for the kids. These cats still forgot what work is. They don't know who we be looking, but they don't know who they see. First we gonna cry, we gonna
like it's the trash.
Oh, they definitely are. And I'm a Lakers fan.
Trying to find a good one.
Oh my gosh. Austin Reeves got caught.
Oh yeah.
He got caught slipping. Hey, we gotta move this. This is all about to come.
We got a minute. You know that, right?
Oh, well, yeah.
Hey, we gotta
but
go
we
deep.
Always end when we do that, we always end up having a...
And we're in the zone.
Stuck.
Yep.
Alright, I did all my stages for this quest.
Oh, for the pool thing? I saw that.
I
saw that.
I saw
that.
I did that on purpose.
No, you did not! This man flipped it, bust his head. I was like, I did it on purpose. Well, if I saw you try to jump over that too. Twice.
I was trying to do a trick, okay?
I know what you was trying to do.
Whoop that trick.
Dude, we can go get the Grim Mythic, I guess. I don't know where everybody's at. This is ridiculous.
Wait, the Grim Mythic is... Let's see. How far are we from that? We not far?
We are 1,078 meters.
Yeah, I know his motorcycle not gonna make it. Mine might.
Hold on. I need something to get me there.
It's gonna make it. ain't gonna do no tricks.
I just won't do any tricks, that's all. No more tricks.
Tricks up the kids.
Kids.
Oh man, my bike.
He in the water.
Went too far in the water. Oh, I'm good.
I'll be over there eventually, fellas. Don't mind me. Just on foot here.
You're flying, ain't you?
No, I don't have anything to fly. I literally have nothing.
Where are your wings?
Don't have any wings.
Oh, shit. Take the broken wings.
Footsteps. Oh, you're off in a dive.
Oh, no, we're not. I'm pulling up with the gat.
Dude, he's not.
I'm pulling up with the gat. Oh, Paco got it.
Don't be a drag, just be a queen, is what this car... Born this way? No, thank you, Lady Gaga. I'll pass.
Oh, Paco
Green Day,
just went over there and got
case.
Four kills. This
just
man
two.
Went and got...
Just two.
Yeah. You got more than me. That gold sniper? You want it?
I do.
Here. Because I hate that. I hate the, I hate what's on it.
Oh, the scope.
Yeah, that scope sucks. Hey, they shooting over here behind us.
In the fire for it.
They shooting behind us.
I don't have a sniper.
Somebody's sniper. Somebody is sniping.
Right here.
I see him. Hey, what's up, my guy? Oh, it's a whole team. I'm out of here.
I cracked. I hit too heavy.
They threw. Don't go over there. They threw grenades. They flew up out of there. Rick, that's the bot. That's the bot.
Yeah, get his ass out the way.
Jeez. Ricky! You still shooting at him, Ricky?
Yeah, he's gone. I don't want him.
Okay.
I don't want him here. They're in the water over here.
Yeah. Can we buy him now that we shot him? Or
no.
Is he dead?
These niggas hopped in another car.
These Ninja Turtles.
Pussies. Whoa! On top of the island.
I just got sniped.
Island.
Yeah, I was getting sniped at. I didn't get hit, but yeah. I only got one bullet, so I ain't gonna make it with that. Ah,
hit one for 70.
I can't shoot with them up there. I only have one bullet.
I had. Oh my god, I got shot in the back! Got shot in the back!
Oh, I see him. I see him shooting at you. I'm coming. Where'd he go? There he is. He's sniping. Oh, what? One shot. He sniped the crap out of me. God dang it.
I gotta go.
And then the freaking.
Oh my god.
He got sniped from the island, didn't you? Yep.
No, I got sniped old dude from where we shooting from, and they're coming.
Oh, the one that shot me. Yep. He coming right over here.
Yeah,
and they terrible shots, yeah. Too. Golly.
Oh, it's annoying.
Tears. Got pinched right there.
Push it, people. Come on now. Big guys, push it. Push it. I have the high ground, Anakin. Push it. They know I'm going to come back and get your card. And they know I have to go into the zone that way.
Mm-hmm. Last couple teams, too. He's literally standing there looking. That's two of them. Yep, two of them focusing. Oh, you don't have a sniper. You just got that. He of course, he's going to run. They're now in the trees. They're like, he's hiding in the zone.
Damn right, man.
How is he able to hide in the zone?
Black dick number one. Oh, that shit was stupid. Oh, somebody gonna get fired for this. This is stupid shit.
Yeah, that's what Flash said. Flash said they gonna get fired. You need to hold up, sir. Heal while you driving us, huh? They really following you? God dang. They whack. It's him for two. Yeah, there they go. They still over the cards.
I know. Do you think I'm an idiot? They think I'm stupid.
I see two. I see both of them.
Oh, shit.
Hey, they think I'm stupid. They honestly think I'm an idiot.
They do. You should have thrown that like a decoy somewhere. This man is goated, bro.
He thinks I'm stupid. Hey, they think I'm stupid. Come on, peek. Look at this.
Look at him. He really died. Like, wow. They both went to the left now.
They're still there.
They got in the car. They got their homie, too.
Whoa.
Where you get shot?
I don't know.
There's a med kit right there.
You got 60 seconds, just let you know.
Okay.
Yeah. About the same for me, so.
Y'all in the zone.
Gonna make it over there. Yep.
We're not in the zone.
We are in the zone.
Yes, we
How
are.
Far y'all are in the zone.
Twenty-five seconds.
This man might pull it off. He might pull it off. Nope, 19. He's not.
This man said 19. You are in the zone.
He's in the zone. Like we're in the zone, so ain't no way he can get us.
That's what I'm saying. I thought you were talking about getting the car. No, he's in the zone. I can get that.
Oh, okay.
They're like, how is this man still alive? Oh, crap.
Yep, get those skulls.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Dang, that's right here for eight. Oh, look at this. Look at these guys. Look at these guys. There's some real superstars up there. They still shooting over that way.
Yeah.
We're gonna have to run and win this.
Yeah. Get that shield if you can.
What shield?
I think that was a big pot over there. Oh, they're coming over.
He about to crash in. Nope, he don't. They don't even leave.
They're fucking stupid. Fucking stupid.
Not that one. Idiot. That dude is an idiot. Oh, watch your right. Of course he wants to use his shotty. Look at me, I can use a shotgun. I'm so good. Was that the Hades one? Okay. You see one? I see one over there.
Uh-oh.
By, right by the zone. Oh, he over by the zone too. Right there. I know you see him.
It's over the rock, back there.
I suck. Oh, God.
Oh, Jesus, please don't let him get sniped. He got the zone pushing him, so he... Yeah, he got to move. He got to. He got to.
No!
That would have been the clutch of all clutches.
Oh, I thought we was winning that one. I was like, oh, we gonna mess around and win this one. Oh!
Bro, you played that perfect. I don't know how you could play it any more perfect than that.
Oh, my gosh.
That's annoying.
Dang. That's why he has so much health, man. He had the Hades mythic.
That I was asking which was that the Hades one that they dropped, but I don't know if he grabbed it coming up the hill.
No,
I don't know.
Yeah, he had the Hades. The guy that I killed had the what's it called?
I'll be right back, fellas.
The Cerberus.
Cerberus. Yeah. I should have grabbed that.
I'm gonna land at the furthest one. I gotta get my clothes. I'll be right back. All
right.
All right.
And he landed. He should have. I should have. If I would have grabbed the Cerberus, I may have been okay. I should have went back and tried to see if there was health to grab.
That Jalen Johnson dunk was nasty.
Yeah, that
boy. He had to do Austin Reeves like that.
No, he did not. He's going to the farthest one. It looks like we're going to Hades.
It looks like that's where we're going as well.
Dang, man. I thought I was going to be able to pull that. That hurts.
Almost. Almost got that.
I was like 1v1. I'm like, oh, perfect.
No, nah, but he pulled up with the shotgun.
I should have shot.
He had the Cerberus one.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it was.
Yep. I should have just shotted him. If I would have shotted him, we'd have been fine. Also, if I had... instead of, if I had a Zeus mythic instead of a sniper, if I had a sniper instead of a Zeus mythic, I may have been able to drop one of those people quicker. But I dropped that one dude with the Zeus mythic and easy. Rick Grimes real easy.
Mm-hmm.
It's three shot. It's a three shot. If you hit him, it's three shots. Pop, pop, pop on 250 health. Three shots.
This Anthony Edwards dunk though.
Ant-Man.
Where he took off from? That was a Blake Griffin type of. Like slam, where he just threw it at the rim. Mm. Like he threw it in there. It counts.
It's a bucket. People did land here, by the way.
Yep, I know. I am aware.
Okay, just making sure, buddy. I don't know where they're at. They're here somewhere. Oh, one's on me. Ain't no way.
Oh, I fell down.
No, they're down low.
I fell down here.
Oh, he's down there. He is down there. He's 1,000% down there. Oh my god. I fell!
I'm trying to get back up there to where you're at.
I was down there with you. I fell too.
Oh.
Now I'm trying to get back up to where they're fighting. Oh!
You got somebody on you?
Yeah, we're good.
How do you split stuff now?
There's more fighting.
Right, it's below us though.
No, it's back here. Dang, I'm mad at myself, bro. I wish I finished that off.
Nah, get over it. Let's win this one. Yeah, take it out on all the people that's in this match.
That's right. Oh, Pac's dead.
Oh, he landed far.
I cracked that guy.
There's another one. Oh!
I couldn't let me get him. I hit that man
you
for multiple shots.
I know! Well, you couldn't just let me get over there to him. I was gonna knife him.
Oh, I should have done that then. That's my bad.
Yes. Yeah, jerk.
You a raise, homie?
Yeah, I'm a raising.
Alright, so Grim has been taken. So they're probably gonna push back towards us.
Okay.
I'm about to start Hades just so we can get this going.
Alright.
Before they get back here. Because they're pushing now.
Alright. Try and give him at least a little bit of shield, I think. Oh my gosh, I hate this floating. Oh, I'm trying to get back to you, but he's floating with these stupid wings. Where did my gun go?
Somebody's rebooting?
Rebooting where? At Grim?
No, right on me. Fudge.
I'm over here. I don't see anybody.
They've already hit the reboot.
Oh, this is not a, that is not a, NPC. This is not an NPC. What you doing? You gotta die.
Pushing.
Yeah, they pushed in. They said, oh, freaking Hades.
I'm getting sucked off by Hades.
Yeah, I only have 50. I'm trying to heal back up so I can get back in there. All right, I'm back.
Whoa,
no, he got me with the Zeus thing. He called me and I was trying to turn. Yeah, we're not gonna make this.
Fudge! God! This dude has to go get, how long does it take to get laundry? Y'all talk about me going to say goodnight to the kids. Man, to take laundry for an hour and a half.
I was not talking about you. I just said you was.
That's true. Dang, bro, this is you suck.
Terrible.
Oh, now he won't show up.
After we get jumped. After we get jumped.
Oh damn.
I done gave you health and everything. I gave you 30 shield and ran. Oh. It's two people in there. It's two people in there. You ain't got no guns, so. No, where are you driving to?
Turn around.
trying to turn around.
You might as well have ran up that hill. Running up that hill. Paco, you are going to die to the storm, sir.
My bad, my bad.
If you die, we all dead. All right, hop out. Hit that slurp. I ain't really gonna do much,
no,
but
let's go give
at
it
least
12.
It'll give you a little bit more. There should be some med kits over there on me.
Nope, they took the med kits.
Nope, they took it. They took all the med kits.
And they res the guy that we killed.
That we killed. Oh, man.
I figured I was going to be back up by the time. Shit.
We killed 7 people.
You killed 6. I killed the 1 and got how many? I think I got a couple of assists out of that.
My problem is my whole thing, like, it's, I had to reload all of my weapons. That was my problem. Because I'm sitting there shooting the thing and they pop up. Oh, you guys are fighting the robot?
They came out of nowhere. Like, yeah, we was over there just doing just fine. We done killed the guy that was over there that killed Paco.
That's the time. That's the guy that said, I said, they were rebooted near us, though.
They was going to reboot.
That was them.
Yep.
No, that was the team that rebooted near us.
Mm-hmm.
That wasn't even the Grim team that popped up. And they just died, I think, because we watching somebody that's nowhere near.
I don't even know who this is.
Yeah, Matt Man Matt, Rum Dog, and Caden FN. Also known as F N-word. They left.
They definitely said. They definitely was like,
"This ain't got no gas." He's trying to get to the gas station. Dumbass, get in the other one.
He's a creep. I almost made it to the gas station.
No, he didn't.
He almost tried. Did.
Well,
he was like,
"I'm just gonna coast there. Get the speed up, and I'll just coast there. I'm a half a block down."
That man had that thing riding on E. It was like, I think I can make it home. I'm doing it.
Come on, guys. Join in. You know you want to. Yeah!
I hate how fast it is.
This guy is
just on 29. What the hell?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to show you how to get it.
All right, where are we dropping?
Let's just drop random so we can get a dub. I don't have any more quests on my end. Y'all got quests still?
Yes. I have done none of the Oracle snapshots. Where are we dropping? The heck is that?
Paco Mark Glacier.
Yeah. Like a sniper rifle from old girl. That purple sniper rifle.
Killing me and taking control. Working on your alibi, but it's just a price I pay. Destiny keeps calling me.
If you want two pieces, this is my last resort.
Hey, if they put that joint on here,
no breathing.
If they put that, no, they should put the Alien Ant Farm, Smooth Criminal on this joint.
I don't know if they can afford Mike.
I mean, it's a cover. It's not necessarily Mike per se. And they can afford, I think Fortnite can afford it.
Yeah.
They can afford it. It's just a matter of, will people allow him to be on here without making a stink about it?
A stink would be made if I'm them.
Oh,
or I'm asking for millions and millions of dollars.
Whoa! Oh, I almost died. But I didn't die.
But did you die, though? But did you die?
Come and get some of this slurp.
You want me to slurp? You want to have? You want to help me slurp? Mm-hmm. Give me some of that slurp. Oh, he's in here jamming with the slurp. Hold on, let me come. I'm coming as fast as I can.
Big. Real big.
Ah. They go hard. Hey.
Oh, them jaws go.
A little guitar solo. Woo. Where are my drums at?
Yeah, that bass going. That bass is going.
Here.
That was fun.
All right, that was fun. So it's time to get a kill.
Oh, we didn't even get the slurp splash.
We sure didn't. They was like, oh, they grabbing over here. Right here.
Murder.
Ariana. Over at Ariana. Oh, there's another one. Where you at? Where you at, lady? Are you out here?
Shotgun.
That's what she get for ruining our jam session. Don't come and ruin somebody's jam session.
All right, I'm about to hit those splashes. Come on, y'all. All
right.
What if I do?
I'm pick up that frenzy. Oh, never mind. Yeah. Never mind. There we go. Thank you. Alright.
Yes, I have been sparing a bottle.
And back to the vibe.
Ooh.
Man, this thing's tripping right now.
If this is there Guitar Hero, we probably would know.
I was changing up what's it called.
Oh, the I'm key. Like, why is this thing true? There we go. There we go.
Yeah, I was changing the key that he was singing it, so it kept sounding weird.
Don't even need a tiny desk. This is a tiny kitchen. Here comes somebody else. Yep, they're right here.
You no good son of a gun. Jump them!
There's two of them. That's a whole team.
I have big energy right now.
Hey.
I have big energy right now.
Now we gotta play a song on their bodies. Cause they wanna play that. Where you at? Oh, it won't let me do it.
It won't let me do it either.
I think because he was up there. That I missed so many of them shots.
I was healing him.
Why
he was healing him while he was doing it.
Oh, I missed the snow scope.
Bye, Deadpool.
My God. Reloading at the wrong fucking time. God.
They want to be some haters, man. Gosh, can't you just party in peace? Hater racing in this dancery.
Exactly. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. I'll tell you, they're ridiculous.
How much
stuff they had.
Eagle Eye Huntress. Nemesis. I'm going to change. I'll take that one because I have the green one. Billy Bounce. I don't don't have the belly bounce, but I got this.
You didn't want to play back then.
Nope. I did play back then. I just didn't buy it. I even played when it came back into the store. I think it's been in the store like twice since then.
I have one kill. Y'all are selfish.
I have three.
I got four. What? Selfish.
The fact that we haven't had to leave.
You were healing them in the middle of a shooting at them. What you talking about? That's why you killed. You didn't get that kill.
Ooh, I want that.
Did I get there first? Wait a minute, right here?
Oh god!
No, that's a gun. You took fall damage? No.
Oh, you took a little bit. I take fall damage before I let you take this. Oh god, I missed it. No.
Here, come get this. There you go. Hey, Paco, don't be like Flash.
I'm opening them up. I don't need that.
Are y'all?
That man Flash jumped up there super quick.
Man, stole that from y'all. Like, nobody's business. I ain't seen such thievery ever. You know what, guys? We're going over here. Big boxes.
What? Oh, snap.
Zeus just died. They picked him up. They got three mythics over there. Two. They got two mythics over there. And a big, big energy.
Make it science. You do what you want to. I don't mind.
If that's in the store, I'm about to get that so I can have them drums. It's in the store still?
Yeah.
I thought it was gone. I'm about to get it because I want them drums.
I still need to get What Is Love. That's what I need to get.
What is love?
Oh, yeah.
He's flying.
Yeah, they over here still fighting. They still over here fighting. They coming towards. One on me? On me? Ah, he got me. He got me.
I got one knocked.
He got me, guys. Pop to your right. To your right.
Knock that guy.
To your right. There's another one behind him. He's right here.
Reloaded.
Whoa,
damn
what
it.
Was that?
Well there. He just keeps getting health. He's about to finish Pop.
Why am I the first one to always get dropped?
Hey, where is he at?
Down there, Razzle, right here, Razzle.
Bro, I'm getting sniped by somebody.
Yeah, it's too. That's crazy. Yeah, they're right there still. You see him? He was going to get his teammate. Oh, he was getting sniped by their bot. Of course they ran.
Fucking Mitch.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you got a medallion on and you're running like that. Come on now.
Damn.
Mm.
How'd he clip you?
How did he hit you?
Right.
He's hiding behind the tree and everything. There he is.
Down, clown.
There we go. And that's the myth. Ain't that the one you like to have? Yeah, I think those are the two that he likes to carry anyways.
come back and get our weapons. We're popping big bottles.
That's all y'all do.
Yeah. Yeah.
Pop big bottles.
Yeah.
Seconds.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think he sat there and waited to see if I was the if you were the one I was gonna pick up. I need these big pots. Yeah. I'm carrying many kits. I'll take what y'all need.
That was my shit anyway. That was our. That was all our shit that was still there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh God!
I'm out of here.
Dang! We got some ways to go, fellas. And I'm the only person like notated on the map.
Yeet! That was yellow.
Down. It's a down river.
It's a dead river. You gonna die in that? You dead.
I'm good.
You got med kits?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna leave you this. Oh.
Oh, that's cool over here.
I got three.
God bless it. That storm came up out of here. Man, why does joint move like this? Am they shooting me?
Where?
Oh shit. On me.
I'm in the air, so I can't help.
They're literally on me.
Literally on you. They're you in the zone. They're on you in the zone?
It's got text. Yeah.
Yeah, they're dead, but shit, this is ticking.
Can we get Paco, is the question.
Answer that question is new.
I'd say that they know my brother. Unless he can call. Oh, never mind. I was gonna say if he could crawl up here.
Oh, I see him. Oh, 121. You took my shot.
No, I didn't. I took this shot. I got him. Knocked him. Oh, you dirty!
It's your kill still, you know that, right?
Oh, it is? Okay.
Hey, if you knock him, it's your kill, yeah.
Alright.
That's why I'd be wondering why you'd be thirsting sometimes. Like, oh, you don't need to thirst.
No, I just like to make sure they dead.
I just want to make sure you dead.
Double tap.
Good and dead.
Double tap them. Double tap them.
Watch that shit. Truth brings, I'll take one left. You're right. Best trip.
Always, I know you'll be at my show. Watching, waiting. This is a bot. Where is he at? Fuck, we can get your card now.
I'm gonna go get Paco's card. Just so he can't say we didn't think about him.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here he is. Stop trying to snipe him.
No!
Let me get that!
Oh, I'm going to get my card now.
I think it's because we played loose and we won that one.
Oh, yeah. You said, yeah. I was not taking that one serious. That's the one we win. Big
chillin'.
Number five on the night.
Wait, ain't that six? Because y'all had four when I hopped on.
Yeah, we got two with you?
Yes.
Oh, the six?
Oh, six.
Six.
Y'all got the MJ.
Yeah, MJ
numbers.
One more, I can get that Robert Horry.
Then we're gonna try to get Tom Brady at the work.
I don't have that.
That's the one that's in the store right now. So nobody gonna hit Square? Y'all suck. Both y'all. Everybody sucks.
Alright, I'm gonna go to Restored Real.
Yeah, that was the team one. You going to Real?
Yeah.
What you gotta do, agility?
I gotta be agile.
Jiminy Cricket.
And then once you do that one, then you gotta do the test of strength over at Fencing, where you gotta break like 15 structures. It's super quick.
Somebody landing here
probably with the same intentions, because you got to go over there or right here, so I'm one of those buildings. I can't remember exactly. It's one of them buildings.
Well, I'm going to make sure a couple people don't return back to the lobby, if you will.
Oh, whoa, he already had a gun on me. And then somebody came and, oh my gosh, my card is gone.
Shit.
Yep, my card is gone. Jesus. That was quick.
God damn it.
He's gonna be right behind you, Paco.
I know.
No, he's not.
Oh, he is not.
Oh shit.
And his, yep. Yeah, this part. That's the one that's that. Oh, and then somebody else gonna try and jump in.
Help, Pac.
Look at this. Nonsense.
Coming.
Never mind. He got it.
Just no!
Grab one card. Just grab one card.
Walk in the dang park. Y'all are walking the park, my boys.
Hey, get that med pack right there. And heal yourself up, Paco.
There's somebody else over there, Rick.
Where?
Is that the one that's crawling? Is he still crawling?
Yep, he did. Just got my kill.
Yeah, that was the one that was still crawling.
The one went over there. When I ran over here and jumped, there was somebody here.
Ah.
Oh. Oh, another guy did.
Pac, he could use that other med kit you got.
Yeah, I see footsteps now.
I got him. I got him.
Easy work. Pac made easy work of him.
Nice.
Where you at?
Up top. Trying to loot. Well, I should be resident.
Oh my god. I flew over the damn thing. Yeah, I'm finna rest. Go rest up, man.
Oh my god. It is, dude.
He just kept trying to throw it to you. I'm watching you, Pago. You're trying to throw it to him every time he runs.
It's on top of the van. It's on top of the van.
Oh, thank you.
What's that? I got footsteps on me again.
You serious?
Mm-hmm. I'm super serious.
God damn it.
Y'all got it?
I got a pistol. Oh, yeah. He's not going to get me.
Barbecue chicken?
No. Whoa. I'm not one. There's another one. It's two of them. Behind? Is he behind? Oh. Don't you shoot that! Again!
Don't you shoot that little again.
Okay. Okay, Warforged, pick that up.
Footsteps.
Yo, me. They're down low.
They are on who? On who? They dead?
Tried to see.
On their let mama, they them. Dead?
Oh, I did the thing.
Yeah, I told you the thing was you.
Na 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 na. I'm gonna go back and take those slurps.
You tell me what to take. Well, this guy is selfish.
Sorry about that. I need it.
This slap just down here? Anybody needs it? Slap juice? Slap juice?
Just go ahead and break. Go ahead and break. No juice for you.
That must be a gun y'all hate, because neither one of y'all tried to get it.
I tried to get it. I was trying to get it.
Oh, so
gotta be quicker than that. Ah, here we go. Medkits.
Who put up the porta bunker?
I have no idea. I have no idea.
Where do we go? Oh,
what do you
great.
Call a deer with no eyes? I have no idea.
Oh shit, I was supposed to be lavish.
Take the broken
wings. Damien put that song here. And, you know, Damien did have the Rick Roll. They already got the rights to the song, obviously.
Never gonna give you up.
I want the whole band to play that.
I really hope they get this.
Somebody just reloaded. Oh, that's far.
Not over by us though. But still. They ain't come over here and get shot this yet.
Somebody's here.
There's another person over here? Yep. Nah, fam.
Huh?
Yeah.
I told you, I just gotta make sure they did.
On me!
Okay. Oh! On me!
The wolves?
Yep, I got her. I'm okay. It's not a wolf. Nope.
There was a person I killed here.
It was an actual person.
You killed that person?
Yes, in a dragon suit or something.
First I was afraid.
That's a sniper rifle.
Oh,
well,
Body
Huntress DMR, huh? Okay. All around Huntress DMR, okay.
Hockey struggling?
I'm running out of bullets. That's the problem.
Over here.
Hey guys, you need some help? Why does it take so long to reload this gatekeeper? Now why does server is always focused directly. You're not gonna get that?
It's Pac got it.
All right, so where are we going?
Big chilling right now.
Oh, I don't know. Up here. Oh, there's a chest right here.
Damn.
It's another lobby. We just moved it.
They got Underworld?
Yeah, I think they did.
They did not get Underworld vault.
But the zone right there, the zone is, it ain't gonna be time.
And it's thick.
Somebody picked up that purple sniper.
Where?
There was one. I don't remember exactly where it was, but it was somewhere in there when I was fighting them people over on that side. Chug real quick. Did you get it? Can anybody get it?
Get what?
Get what?
That purple sniper.
We didn't see one. That's why I said, where is that?
Well, I don't know. It was in one of those buildings. I don't remember exactly where. This is in here, I think.
That's a blue mark.
No, it was blue. My bad. It was blue. My bad.
Oh, you don't want it?
If you don't want it, I'll take it, but I'm good.
Yeah, that DMR ain't gonna do shit for me. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Big trash!
This was on me, guys.
What? Oh, this one's on me. Our truth is still on me.
I'm telling you, that man need to go in the Hall of Fame. I really wish they would have used him when he was in his prime, though, as a main event star. Because when he was at TNA, he was good.
Yeah, he going to be Hall of Fame.
Yeah, he was world champ over there, wasn't he?
Mm-hmm. The first black.
Multiple times over there.
He's the first black NWA.
NWA champion.
Yeah.
Yep. Because that was their title. Before they created their own.
Mm-hmm. So once they do that, they gonna have to. You got longevity in there anyway. You've been in there since shit the attitude there.
Mm-hmm. He was K Quick with Road Dog.
K Quick.
Yeah.
Who fast? I don't know where I'm going, guys. I'm just moving.
Well, I guess we can go try and hit this,
Island?
The island?
Yeah, we're here now, right?
On the island? Take it island here now.
Well, I got his pistol just to get on that.
Island here now.
Who hit the rift?
I did. I hit the island.
Is that y'all gliding? No, what's that? Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
There's a lot of people.
Wait. Go into the island already?
Somebody's gliding. Yeah, already.
Somebody already up here. I'm up here.
Oh, me too. Shit.
Jeez, what is
that? Who's that man out the sky? Yo, y'all Papa? Getting jumped up there.
No, we're not.
No, we're not. Oh, shit, coming up. Oh, that's you.
That was me. I'm so confused. Sniper!
I kept saying. I kept saying I was up here. Oh, I see him.
I hit him for 111 with a pistol. Don't challenge me. I'm better than you. Best sniper in the game. Pistol.
He's running.
Mm-hmm. Coward. Boy, oh, God, no! Coward. Oh, no, I didn't die.
You fell?
Yeah, I did a dash by accident.
Oh. Well, you down there with him. He's down there. Oh, he sniped at me. He's down there. He's sniping again. He hit me! Gosh, I'm behind the rock. How are you hitting me? There he is. He don't have no shield no more. God dang, bro. Ain't no way.
There's a health kit back here.
I got one. He's flying up this way, it looks like.
Please.
Or he's trying to
shoot
fly.
Down.
He's trying to
shoot
fly down.
Down.
Oh, Lord Jesus.
Please shoot that. I knocked one of them already, man.
And then I knock him as soon as you're down. I'm coming down
yes,
there to
yes,
get you.
I mean, there's two down. I knocked one over here. He's going to fly away now so he can heal.
No, I knocked the one that was about to fly away
no,
from me.
No, there's another guy flying away there. I knocked one. You knocked one.
Okay. I have no heals, though.
I'm good.
There's a med kit up here.
I'm good.
Okay.
Oh, I'm mad that we...
And slurp. And slurp bottle. So y'all just come on up here.
All right.
I'm going to the basement to mod my gun. All
right. I need a heal. There, you walk past that med kit back there.
I'll get it.
Alright. What's this? A pump shotgun? Get the heck out of here. Oh, I had one too.
Bop, bop, bop.
Appreciate it. I'm gonna pick these wings up. Iron Warrior Nemesis. I guess I'll take this pump shotgun. The DMR, man.
They're probably
D-Lo killing himself. His weak ass.
Who?
D-Lo.
Wow.
With a buzzer beater.
Oh, buzzer beater? Did they win? Or this was
there?
A quarter buzzer beater?
There?
How did Paco get down there?
Down the steps.
Oh, right here. I see it. I see it.
I dropped my gold, my purple pistol down there. Purple pistol right here.
I don't know. Should I pick up my should I pick that DMR back up? I don't know. I hate that scope on there.
Damn, reckless somewhere.
Where are we going?
Let's go right here.
Oh my god. Stuff.
Okay.
Let's go, because they're pushing towards it. Corner that hill.
The corner of the hill? Okay.
Yeah. We could just defend this hill right here.
Mm-hmm.
Because here they come.
Yep, they already shooting. I see them shooting over there.
A big fight. Actually, we could get the train tracks.
We'd be more exposed over there, wouldn't we?
Yeah, that's the only reason why I don't want to go. Yeah, those wings. I mean, those.
Excuse
we
me.
We can actually get...
What is that? That's they're not over there, but it's, what is that? Is that in?
They're coming from Reckless.
No, that's not in at all.
They're coming from Reckless.
Mm-hmm. They're right there,
just
out of distance. They're coming in. Yeah, I see one right there. He way out there though. But he's fighting with somebody.
Oh yeah, I got to.
Who was that? Oh, that was you, Pop. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. Somebody's down there.
Yep, they down there with a bot, too.
Yeah, these guys are pushing it out right here.
They're in the zone, still running from the zone.
The dude flying.
I hit one dude into the zone.
We got zone on us.
Yeah, they're gonna be behind.
They still over here.
Look on the right side.
Huh?
Look at the right side, though.
Yeah, they're right here on the other side. They over here shooting. Right here. Two teams.
Dang.
And then there's one that's right here.
These jerks left the medallions back there in the zone, bro.
Did you get him, Pop?
No.
He's still on that little island?
He's in the house with the rope.
Oh. I thought you were shooting at the one that was by this tree right here.
It's one underneath. It's peeking.
Oh. It's one right here, too, that's behind.
It's a whole Ninja Turtle team. Fuck. Whole Ninja Turtle team.
There's 6 footsteps in this building.
I knocked this guy over here. Oh, Lord.
They're right there.
Bro, there's like 6 footsteps in here.
I'm coming. Oh, okay.
Bro.
Get over there. They have a pinging bot.
They have multiple bots.
Yes, they have multiple pinging bots. I'm going over here to the hill. They're shooting at me. I'm in the zone, or outside the zone. He's knocked. There's a bot that's right up here. There's a guy right here.
It's the last two guys.
He's right here. Right here. I pinged him. Oh, I'm getting shot down at the sky.
One more.
But I pinged where he was. Right here. Yep, that's him. That's him.
Shit.
Oh.
It's him in the bot. Him in the bot.
I'm trying to get the bot. Okay, got the bot. There we go.
Game time.
Go tiered.
Six.
That's him. We on a Robert Horry.
Yeah, that's Robert Horry for y'all.
That's that Robert Horry. Man. We're running through them.
We're doing them like diarrhea. Running through them like diarrhea.
That's right. Mm-hmm.
Take it out. Me out of my mind. That's why it's hard for me to find. Can't get it out of my head. Miss her kiss, her love.
Watch this damn game. We gonna fall. We let
it pop. All right, what time is it?
It's 12:18 your time.
Ooh, it's 12:19.
Last one.
Are you serious?
Yes.
So they're not kids to pros anymore? My old job is not the name of the company anymore. They got bought out. Are you fucking serious?
Alright, I gotta thank the bus driver 9 more times.
You want lavish or fencing?
You picked the underworld, the emoted underworld for 5 seconds, I think.
Let's go to underworld.
Let's go ahead and get it. I'm gonna show you how to get it.
Living in America!
Living in America!
A whole bunch of people in here, yep. Uh-huh.
Yep.
Alone from night to night, you find me.
I'm gonna go tier to landing.
Come on, hurry up, let me get it done. Okay. Alright, I'm good now. One just ran in here.
Got a Muji. Oh, Nagasaki. Nagasaki. I saw Travis Scott just go down the hill.
Bye. Oh man, that's funny. Whole team just.
Help me, please.
Whoa, 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 whoa. It's one more.
I got him. Okay.
You got him?
No, there's another guy over here by me.
Okay. Did you get him now?
You fucking serious? Fucking serious, Paco. Man!
No. Where is he at?
He's up the top.
Oh, he landed on top of the building. Oh.
You kill him?
No.
No, he has. He got Paco, but he's still sitting up there.
He just dropped down.
Up there. I'm trying to get up there.
Come on, he's not up there.
I'm getting Paco's card.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Where the hell did he go, man? He weak.
Somebody read
me. I got Paco's card.
Find me.
That's him, yeah.
That's probably him.
That is him.
There's a guy that just got rebooted.
Yep. I'm trying to get over here. Cause they ain't got nothing over here.
On you.
Ah! Dang it, he got me. He one shot though. He finished me. God dang it. It's a wolf. He's on the other side of this.
Damn.
That's all three of them? This man. Just in time, too. Just in time.
Oh, is it yours? Damn, both of y'all was down?
Yes. I went and got Paco card. That's when he was like, he's not over here. I was like, I'm going to get Paco card.
Well, get y'all's crowns back.
Glad you did.
Mm-hmm. I appreciate that.
I'll get his.
Oh, my crown! My crown.
It's gone.
Mm-hmm. Damn. It's all good. I'll get somebody else's crown.
This fight is annoying me. I should get the Zeus or Hades with it first.
Oh, my bad. I got turned around. Oh, he's up there. He ain't even came out the zone yet. Chump. Yeah, chump. I guess I'll take it. No, there's no bullets. I like to move it, move it. You said they got Grim.
Supply drop.
I didn't mean to ping that. How did I make them go away? These Cody crybabies.
He said he got it. The Rock got little dick syndrome. Ah, hell no. I can't believe he said that shit.
He had posted on Twitter. He was like, forgive me for what I'm about to say. Oh, man.
Oh, damn. I didn't even emote. Oh, fuck it. I'm gonna fly back so I can emote real quick.
Better not die over there.
Better not die over there, boy. Oh, bounty. Is the bounty just the same as the. I gotta go to the lair.
Please. Where's the lair at? Ah, okay.
Even though what's called chasing that.
Lavishly. Oh, it's a vault over here.
Yeah.
That no one's been to. Oh yes. Oh yeah.
I've been low-key watching all WrestleMania repeats. I'm on WrestleMania 6 now.
Oh, okay. What's that main event?
Team, where y'all going?
Oh, the vault.
So there's the vault over here?
Hogan versus Ultimate Warrior.
The zone's coming.
Ooh, that's a good one. That's part of the showcase. Yeah, that's a good one.
They're pushing towards me.
Oh crap.
That's why I was like, where y'all going?
Gotta ruin our fun. Yeah, dang it. Can't never have any fun.
I'm not gonna, so I'm gonna just die. Y'all just gonna let me die.
Hmm?
Y'all just gonna let me die.
I know, I'm being greedy. I need to go help. I was getting all that gold.
Gold?
I'm right here. Left Paco though.
This man is still at the bench.
That man Paco was like, yeah, I'm definitely getting this gold. Ain't nobody over here. Look at you.
I ain't got no gold.
Oh, they behind us anyways.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, you was running from them.
Yeah.
I thought we was trying to kill him.
What am I supposed to do here?
Is that you in a car, Paco?
Yeah.
Okay.
Has he got any fruit or vegetables in this mug?
Yes.
Get on the good foot. It was a good documentary about him in during Black History Month. That was on A&E. I think it was A&E.
James Brown.
Mm-hmm.
They coming. Who's blue?
That is
Pacos.
What?
Or is that our bounty? He did get shot at.
He missed both shots.
They came over here.
Bounty completed. That must have been him.
Maybe.
That was him.
I feel a little embarrassed.
Gonna go buy old girl.
Artemis? Hold on, I'm coming to one. Don't come up here. Don't come up here. I'm trying to back it up. I'll buy her.
Oh, yes, sir.
I'm over here talking to her, trying to get this quest in real quick.
You spitting your game to her?
Alright, are we gonna try for this island again?
Sure.
I got all these scopes. I got one. I got two.
I'll take the Nemesis.
This is over
the Neil. That's right, she's a pinion bot.
Hi, with me, smoke a L in the back of the Benzie.
You drove right past the rift.
I didn't see the rift. Oh, God.
Must be the money.
Definitely is the money. In the money. Do. That's really the best part of AEW is Prince Nana and Swerve. I like that gun, but I don't like that scope on there.
There's a much majigger here.
I guess I'll take the DMR. I guess I'll take the DMR. Should keep his wings on me, though.
Dang.
I don't know. I don't want to get rid of my war for it.
Down here, get some extended clips.
Oh, that's an Iron Warrior. I might drop that DMR for this. It's a blue DMR. Snipe, and you go snipe. Just in case I go back. I can't go back. Turn nothing into something. My whole life been better.
I'm gonna try a different sniper.
Storm.
I'm gonna try the thermal scope with the sniper, see how I like it.
Yeah, I think that's it. I think I can rock with this. We in the money. Alright, so they at Reckless right now. Where are we going? Classy?
We are already
towards
in
Classy.
Going,
yeah.
I'm
just going whatever direction he goes.
Straight it is! Ooh, they fighting.
Try not to get shit.
Go to Reckless. Fight.
That's where they both are. Reckless, anyway.
That's where the rest of the medallions is at. We want them. He's running. They fight him.
No, they risen.
They got a crown over here, I believe.
They're coming out. One's knocked.
I see him.
Good shot. Nothing.
Go get that crown.
Oh, that was he's on me. He's on me. Oh. Get my crown back.
He just left for the bitch.
He flew away? For two.
Oh god, this is a far one.
Behind us.
Behind you.
No, he's in the zone.
Because we're not up there.
He's in the zone behind you guys. He's with y'all in
the
zone.
Oh, he's in the zone.
He's with y'all.
I seen him. Trying to heal. I'm hitting too much. Jeez.
He's on me.
I'm trying to get up there.
He just died.
The bot.
I said he just died. He just died too. He's got all
three mythics. He dropped all the mythics.
He dropped all of them.
You did too, Parker?
Are y'all right there?
I'm close, but I'm trying to heal up as I'm walking to get over there. Jesus. Heading for five. Of course I would run out of energy trying to get over there. Yeah, I ain't gonna make it across this.
Make it across. Heal.
I don't have any more. Crap, it started hitting for five, and I'm right here.
I'm right here, too. I'm right here, Rep.
Yeah, I'm dead. My car is done. Shit. There goes my... Crap.
You have to get into the car and go.
Alright.
My car is literally right there.
Oh, God. Dang!
I should have picked them wings up, man. Dang it. I knew I should have picked them wings up. And there was hills right there, too. Something told me to pick them wings up when we was on the island. But I was like, we good.
Where could they be at?
Reckless, you wasn't like the perfect spot. Where could they be? Because Paco's right there. Y'all are both in the zone. Like, in the circle.
Yeah.
Where could they be at? This might be one where they die.
I'd be cool with that.
They gonna take the L trying to get into the zone, huh? Oh. Right there. Right there at the bottom. It's one more to your right, Reckless. I saw what you tried to do. Dang, the tree helped him.
Game.
Let's go. All three of us got a game winning shot. That's what I'm talking about.
Ah, there we go.
That's seven.
That's eight.
That's eight.
That's eight.
That's
eight
right.
Them
things.
That's Tom Brady.
Nah, that beat Tom Brady. Tom Brady had seven, right?
Yeah. Tom Brady had seven.
Yep, and we'll call it a night like that.
Yes, we will. Yes, we will. That's a good night.
Better night than Saturday. Show.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Definitely made up for that.
Alright, y'all.
Alright, I'll catch up with y'all. Yep. Yep, I'll definitely be on tomorrow.
Yeah, just let me know. You know I ain't going nowhere. I'll be here.
Alright.
Yep. Right. Hopefully Flash hop on, because he ain't going nowhere either.
Just a bunch of not going nowhere inwards, huh? That's what we is. Oh, Lord.
That's what it seems like. I'm about to start playing.